Yes, we're back. We're here. We're live. So you can breathe a KSI of relief. It's a Sidemen charity match.
This dude did not just say
stay
a KSI
with us for all the action as we bring you the build-up
like
for the Sidemen
sigh.
FC versus the YouTube All-Stars. But first,
wait, Elle's the witch.
A look at what happened last time.
Okay.
You are,
I don't know who that was on the right, but that's pretty cool.
Safari Stadium for the YouTuber clash to end all clashes.
It's a penalty.
The YouTuber clash to end all clashes that happened like 5 years prior to any of the boxing BS that came. the midfield goal that nobody saw.
This is your Sidemen match 2017.
They really did this like 3 years in a row. 3 years in a row. That's ridiculous. I get the feeling that this charity match is just going to be joke after joke after joke. Like, there'll be some people who are like Chris MD, if he's here again, which probably will be, will, you know, say it. He'll, like, play, right? He'll, like... Like, people like Chris and, like, I don't know, maybe Theo Baker, if he's there, they'll, like, play. But otherwise, the rest of them are going to be kind of, like, joking about the way they score goals, the way they do fouls, all that kind of stuff. I know iShow Speed's supposed to be in this, and, like, you know, he's, like, he's going to be utterly ridiculous because he always is. Also, I know I just talked over the iconic Vicstar penalty, but come on, we all know about that.
It's been
one.
A
we
pleasure doing
that.
This event over the last 3 years. Huge thanks to everyone that's been part of it, and we'll see you with our next event.
They really did it 3 years in a row, and then I don't know if COVID ruined it.
Wagwan,
or
Jesus Christ. Long joined alongside Elza Witch for the fourth side.
Yeah, I don't know if something else ruined it or not, but it, like, they really had to have a four-year gap before the next one that they could do. That's ridiculous.
And let me tell you. Sidemen FC on YouTube All-Stars. The stakes are as high as your nan's gas bill this winter.
Behind us are both of the changing rooms.
I don't like these guys. This guy's jokes. Just, I think he's trying very, very hard
tunnel,
for this.
Which has been specifically modified to fit both teams in, but also to fit Munya's forehead in.
Yeah, harsh, but true.
We're joined by 27,000 fans here in London to see whether the Sidemen could potentially lift that trophy for the third time. Wow. We've got YouTubers, TikTokers, everything in between, with the likes of Chunks, Speed, Chris MZ, Noah Beck, and Mr. Beast, to name just a few.
They really got Mr. Beast for this?
Are you at home as excited?
I'm not surprised that any of those names,
yeah,
well, yeah, no, I'm not surprised that any of those names except for him. Like,
can't hear him,
Mr. Beast, really?
Not even worth doing.
That's so low-key.
We've got you covered.
Very impressive. I know that they collabed with him in other stuff before, but that was like Among Us level. So, like, kind of surprised that they were able to do Mr. Beast for this.
Hello. Thank you very much, El.
Hey, Steven.
Steven. Yeah, I can't wait. I'm gutted I can't be in the game, but I injured myself when I fell off on YouTube.
Do they really have to put those mics, like, right on their lip?
That's what happens. You end up in the
I have never seen that before.
This is
going to
be a fantastic game. The crowd is filling out. The sun is shining. We're here at the Valley. It's been 4 years in the making, this game, since the last one, of course. What are you expecting?
I'm expecting goals, glamour. We've got the best lineup we've ever had, I think. Mr. Beast, Noah Beck. I mean, Border Control's let themselves down, but they're here. They've arrived. Let them play, I say.
He's going to make this game incredible, bro.
Fun, guys. Like Steven says, some of the biggest names in the world are here. The crowd are already going crazy. I mean, rumor has it that Speed is wearing a cape. Okay, did you see this earlier?
I've seen that.
Wearing a cape.
There is a Speed. There's a Speed look.
I'm also seeing right now a lot of the promotion. I saw it like in the pre-live thing screen that they had the Specsavers and they got JD Sports, I guess, helping to sponsor the event. They also got the Side stuff here they're promoting. Side Plus. And I noticed like they started posting a lot of YouTube Shorts prior to this, like the days prior to the live stream. I don't know if they had all of them do it. I really just saw Mini Minter, Bazinga, and Vixx are doing shorts for that. I don't know if YouTube helped sponsor them as well, but it's really impressive the scale that this one is on. After, like, they were already at a pretty big scale for the last, like, three that they did, but this one just seems like on a whole different level.
Starting Whistle. Now, today's Sidemen charity match is raising money for four amazing charities. We've got Calm, the Teenage Cancer Trust, Rays of Sunshine, and M7 Education. Now, 40% of the money raised today will go to Teenage Cancer Trust, the only UK charity providing support for young people facing cancer. 40% of the money raised today will also go to suicide prevention charity Calm, the campaign against living miserably. 10% will go to Rays of Sunshine, who work to brighten the lives of...
See, if I wasn't a struggling college student that was getting half of my pay taken away due to taxes, I would try to donate to every one of these, but... We're moving... Okay, I'm about to scare.
All the information on how to donate and the full terms and conditions can be found in the description below and on the website.
Absolutely. And we're going to be, I mean, I think we've raised some money already, to be honest, which we can actually have a look at now. What's our total so far? Looking at the screen, 237,585. Oh my God, even more than I thought. So we'll be bringing you updates on that figure across the afternoon. Now, Els, you might have heard the crowd shouting NDL earlier on. For anyone just tuning in, that was NDL, not EDL. People are so excited. They've been queuing up for hours. Some people have even dressed as Hollywood.
I'm really trying to figure out what is the shirt that he is wearing right now. It's like kind of drippy, but I also don't. I don't get it.
It's gonna be Novak. He's really impressive. I think he's gonna bring a lot to their team. Also on the Sidemen side, I'm interested to see Harry because he knows already said never missed a penalty, and then the last Sidemen Sunday. He missed a penalty, so I don't know if that's got to his head or not.
It's all to play for. I mean, everyone's watching Noah Beck because this guy, a few years ago, he was just doing TikTok. Now, pretty much a pro footballer, so Noah's arc has been amazing. I'm looking forward to seeing Mr. Beast.
I really want to skip to the game because this dude is actually annoying me. He's doing his job, but it's just not for me, bro.
Because he has agreed that if he scores a hat-trick, he will solve world hunger. And if he doesn't, he'll probably still donate 10K to Mozambique. So it's a win-win, as far as I'm concerned.
It's a win-win.
So we're going to be here on the pitch talking to the players, the managers, the referees, and everything else in between. But before
did they get,
that,
like, YouTubers and TikTokers to be the managers as well? Because that'll be pretty funny.
Firstly this morning.
Hey, whoever's with the, like, they even got, like, a cheer squad. Whoever's with the Sidemen, like, DJ production, they be on point, bro. They never miss with their, like, segue music.
Let's go!
We're here. Hey, Nico, Deji, Philly, and Harry, let's go. I figured they were all going to be here anyway. Cal the Dragon. Wait, so they put Calix and Cal Freezy on different teams, and I'm pretty sure that the jersey meant that Cal Freezy would be the goalie. If he is, bro, he's letting so many goals in. Hey. Hey. It's the free kick king. Woo! Big giver. Speed. I want to low key see, like, if Side Plus has, like, more behind the scenes of this. I want to see how much, like, Speed still acts like Speed throughout most of this, because there's. To be acting the way he usually acts, like his character Speed, to be acting like that, like 24/7 around people and cameras, has got to be near impossible to do. There's got to be those moments where he just kind of, like, turns it off and it's just like closer to what people perceive as normal, typical of just a person. Because there's no way he'd just be barking at everybody just on a thousand, like, day after day. Like, there's no way.
I think we're going to win 6-3. The main aim of the day is to have a good time.
6-3, what a prediction, bro.
We're ready.
Now, I'm with the YouTube All-Stars. And if you want to talk goals, I know a guy.
Noah, what the heck was that? What was that?
Noah, back in England.
Okay, this is Noah Beck. To be honest, talk to me, I don't really know who he is. Like, I'm very much out of the loop. I guess he's a TikToker? Maybe? I actually have no idea.
The other team. So, you know, the adrenaline's a bit all over the place right now, but I'm super excited.
Okay, now, in terms of what you want to do at this match, are you looking to score goals? Are you looking to be the playmaker? Or are you looking to avoid tackles from a certain someone in the Sidemen team? What's the objective?
I mean, a mix of all that would be nice. Being a playmaker here and there, scoring a few goals, and then obviously avoiding any tackles I can is obviously a dream as a soccer player. But yeah, obviously it's surreal, and I'm very excited to just. And the goal is to just raise money. It's for charity, you know. But at the end of the day, like, who wants to lose, you know?
Okay, and Noah, tell me this. Celebration-wise, there's a chance you're going to score today. Have you worked up anything special? Because we know that there's the Ronaldo celebration. We know he's going to be doing that. What are you going to go for?
I think I...
Double backflip, surely.
No, imagine. But I think... I don't know. I'm not trying to think too much.
Yeah, I'm like just in a different circle. I have no idea who this dude is, man.
I have a few things up the sleeve, like... But, you know, at the end of the day, I'm an athlete. I've done it before, you know?
Humble, talented, handsome, also my Tinder bio. Going to throw now to Elza, which is with the Sidemen. Don't really know why, because they're not going to be winning here today, but off you go, off you go.
Well, thank you, Munya. And I didn't like that sly diss to Sidemen FC. I'm joined here by Vicstar. Hello, how are you feeling?
I am very excited. The atmosphere is electric. It's been 4 years since we last did this.
Dude, if they have Vic do another penalty and he scores, this thing will, this whole stadium will erupt, bro. This will be ridiculous.
What's your celebration gonna be?
If he scores a, not even a penalty, if he scores a normal goal, bro, it's over. It's over. Hey, Jimmy.
Yes. I've been training my entire life.
Just took the mic, bro.
Basketball. Soccer, I have no idea what I'm doing. The fact that I call it soccer, they keep getting triggered. So, how do you think this match will go? What do you think the score will be?
You've stolen the interview. You're the interviewer now. Yes. Mr. Beast is
what,
now.
What is the final score?
A man who can do any job. The final score, I think it's going to be 7-5, but I don't know which way.
7-5? I know they score a lot because their goalies are crap, but like 7-5, man.
More than we've ever seen before. In the YouTube's presence.
Yeah, I know. I keep hearing everyone talk about Noah Beck, so I should be afraid. He's good?
Yeah, he looks like a menace on the pitch. He's got almost professional.
I honestly wonder how much training or like fitness workout they kind of did prior to this, because we all know that KSI was boxing, so he's like in shape. We don't know if he's in the, you know, football mindset. I guess he kind of doesn't lose it since he's played it his whole life, but majority of them, like Toby and Simon, they, you know, play all the time, so it's like they're fine. But the rest of them, it's like some of them were out of shape, some of them haven't played a lot like in this setting in a while, so it's like I don't know how they're doing.
What's he gonna do? Park a Tesla in the
how they're
goal?
Gonna do at right. least.
Now, if you didn't enjoy watching Meghan Markle on screen, you're gonna hate this interview. I'm joined by Philly and Harry. Now, ask.
Well, these guys are legends.
Over to you. There's a lot of Sidemen fans watching this. You give them the trash talk.
Yeah, no trash talk. You guys are the goats. Honestly, I just want to say.
Yeah, so this is what I'm gonna say. Yeah.
Sidemen fans, come over to this side. This is the winning side. We got speed. We got chunks. We got Harry. We got Philly. We got Theo Baker. Will it? Listen, the list goes on. At the same time, though, I love Sidemen with all my heart. Without you guys, this would not be possible.
Yeah, I forgot you had YouTube channels to protect. I've only got about 200 subs. So right, lads. If you score, okay, okay? Imagine you like goals, but Harry, you also want to score. You're in a situation, it's just you two up front. Who's going to take the goal?
No, it depends. If I've scored already, then I'll pass to him. But if none of us have scored, then I've got the ball, I'd shoot, and I think he would do the same.
And Billy is a better shooter than me, so... No, if I'm being honest, let's be honest now, innit?
Where's gone? Bro, everyone's saying, oh, he's amazing like this. Well, to be fair, it's not a hard, like, standard, but still, like, pressure's not good.
I'm wondering what's the level that they're referencing for this Noah Beck guy, because, like, I don't know who he is, but, like, most of these people don't play a lot, so, well, they play, but they don't, like, play. So I'm like, where is he played to where he's, like, at this level?
All frauds, man. We're out here getting ready to destroy YouTube All-Stars once again. 3-1 overall.
Is his hair red? No, his hair's not red. I thought he made his hair red. Again.
Let's do score prediction. What do you think you're going to score?
I think we'll probably score about 8 goals. I think it'll be a high scoring game. Maybe we'll give them 2-3. I'm going to be on Noah Beck's ass, though. Yeah, Noah Beck, you ain't having a good time, bro. I'm going to be all over that booty. Bro.
Okay.
Speed, trash. Philly, trash. Aaron Pinero.
He's still in that boxing mentality of just I hate everybody who's not on my side.
Once they realize that they're facing the ultimate team, Sidemen FC, we are the ultimate team. Once they realize they're facing against us, it's over.
What is this right, dude, Simon, man? What is this dude?
Key player on your squad.
Key player, Simon.
Hey.
That move of his, danger. If he shoots, it's a goal. Anywhere, any place, any where. He is that guy. He's the one to watch out. Key player.
Get him off the mic, bro.
2.1 night. You don't think I'm not fit?
Stop. What is this camera doing? Why are they getting all... What are they doing, bro?
180 minutes. I want 2 games of football right now.
Well, thank you for that.
What in the world was that? Oh my god.
Now, we need to find out why 4 of these charities are so important to the Sidemen. And here is Sidemen's very own Vicstar to talk about Calm.
For this year's charity match, we will be supporting CALM, the campaign against living miserably. Every week in the
UK, I like that acronym. That's a really good acronym.
That is 18 people every single day, and 75% of these suicides are male. Now more than ever, people need help. That's why we are proud to be supporting CALM. From running life-saving services, including the helpline, to provoking national conversation, to bringing people together so they reject living miserably and get help when they need it. The work CALM does prevents suicides and saves lives. Help CALM continue to be there for everyone no matter what they're going through. We're passionate about the work CALM does, and that is why we're so happy to be supporting them for this year's charity match. Your donations could help save lives. Please join us in supporting CALM. Please donate today.
Now, £8 raised for CALM could fund one potentially...
Yeah, I know I was, like, kind of joking about it before, but, like, in all seriousness, like, if you are able, you definitely should go and donate to these charities, because they all are for an actually very good cause, and it's, you know, I know I said it was kind of a joking way, but no, for real, if you are able to, you should go and donate on their website, like for real.
Crowd. I've never been part of anything this like before. The dressing room's buzzing, the lads can't wait to go, and I just hope we get a good game with everyone who's watching.
And Billy, how are you feeling? How's the press been for this game?
You know what? It's been crazy, really, because I only got kind of the invite and found out that I was got voted in last week, and I was like, wow, this is crazy. I can't believe I'm invited to Manage Sidemen FC. But I mean, the lads are all buzzing for it. There seems to be a great atmosphere, even with both teams, you know. They both want to win, but they understand they're raising loads of money for charity, meeting loads of their fans, and it's going to be a great game.
Amazing. Well, let's talk key players on both of your squads. Mark, I'll start with you. Everyone's talking about Noah Beck.
Yeah, I mean,
he's a good player.
He's a fantastic player, but you know, I almost got Harry Maguire to play today because we're so short at centre back, but he had a game last night for England. So, yeah, we've got a really good player in Noah Beck. Billy's fantastic, Theo Baker. But watching them out there, I mean, some of them never played before. They're athletic lads, so I think everyone's willing to give it a go. But it's going to be interesting what they do with Noah, to be honest. He is the superstar of our team.
Definitely. And Billy, I mean, you've got a good squad.
I clearly don't know something. If he's a superstar of their team, where has he played, dude? Like, is he just a soccer football YouTuber? And I've just never known because I legit do not know anything about this dude.
And the thing that gives us a little bit of an advantage are the guys are like brothers. They know each other inside out, and that's got to help them on the pitch. So my instruction is just play like brothers when you get out there. I'm sure you guys will fight for each other and want to win for each other.
Definitely. Now, I'm going to ask you finally, for your predictions, I assume you're both going to say that your teams are going to win, but Mark, what's your prediction for this match?
We're not conceding anything, and I'm sure Billy's not as well. I really hope there's loads of goals, because that's what people are here for. I'm going to go 5-4 YouTube All-Stars.
Going 7-5 Sidemen FC.
7-5 Sidemen FC. This could be Sidemen's third trophy as well. So there's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, because if they don't do it, it's probably my fault, right? They've won two on their own. I step in as manager and they lose. It could be four on my shoulders.
Yeah. So they're warming up now. How's the warm-up been? Just quickly before we go to Munya.
Yeah, the guys feel really...
How's the warm-up been? Just quickly before we go to Munya.
Yeah, the guys feel really loose. They're all buzzing for it. I think there's less pressure on them this time. I feel like they're enjoying taking everything in. In the change rooms, there was a great buzz. And just out there with the pitch.
Amazing. Well, thank you both for chatting to me. We're going to cut to Munya now, who is with our referee, Mark Clattenburg.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is an icon, a legend, and our feet are nearly touching. It's Mark Clattenburg.
I do kind of like, obviously they're not treating it like it's a regular sporting event. They're treating it like it's more than that, because it is. But I am getting a little like, I don't really know who, as American, don't really know who a lot of these people are. And I kind of just want to get to the game. But they need all of this as a space for the donations, to keep people engaged with it. I understand all of that. But there's just so many moving parts that I didn't think that they could, not that they couldn't do, but I didn't think they would go as far to do. But with having about, you know, a year and a half of this being in the works, I'm not completely surprised that they're able to do all of this. So,
all right, now, obviously you've seen some of the lines. Well, you've seen the whole lineup. Is there anyone who you're actually looking forward to watching play?
There's some good players out there. And what I like, when I referee soccer in Noah Beck, when you watch this player play, I think, well, it's about him to make it 2-2, yeah? Should we try? We'll try as a referee to make it 2-2. We'll see.
The Euros final tattoo. If you... Sideman is more of a collective, so you'd have all those faces. Okay, you don't have to show us, because it's a family show. Yeah, I know you've got to be impartial.
Sit on the fence. I would like a draw, and I would like it to go to penalties. Who scores?
About your red card face, isn't it?
I'll be here happy. You'll see my face at the end, the winning team. I'll go to the winning team. I don't go to the losing team.
Well, Mark, I've run out of questions, so is there anything you want to ask me?
What about that tackle? Was it a fair tackle or not?
Do you know what? I've actually heard now we need to go back to Elsa Rich. So we're going to hand over to you now. Elsa, Mark, it's been a pleasure.
So we've heard from the managers and the officials, and now it's time to hear from the sidemen themselves on what they think is going to go down.
I mean, we heard KSI, so might as well hear the rest from, you know, a week ahead of... What the?
I have faith in Chris MD.
Hold on a sec.
I have faith in Chris.
Tell me there is a page somewhere where they have the Sidemen like music library, because this stuff be hitting, bro. It actually hits.
Think it's gonna go down.
I have faith in Chris MD.
I feel like Theo Baker.
Oh, it's probably Sidemen.
Sidemen Minter is going to score
all of the belters.
I don't know what a worldie he is.
Screamer. He's overdue one. Oh, Theo Baker can dribble, but can he shoot? I don't think so. I think it's going to be me. I'm going to score a 40-yard screamer.
Pie face, he's going to get the ball. He goes past all their 11 players and goes, you know what? Didn't do the referee. And
who's Pie Face?
And comes back as well.
Harry, because he's panicked.
I knew it was going to say Harry.
Either speed or Deji.
God, Deji. I'm sorry, Deji. He's done it before, and he'll do it again. And that is your boy, Manny.
Ha! Manny? Manny?
He's got a nice ass, though, so.
Harry.
He's got the speed.
Speed for sure.
All
the
right.
The answer is speed.
Probably speed. Probably that's fair. Up and get a straight red.
He'll get a yellow and then start barking at the referee. And he's...
I can see a few nasty tackles being dished out this year. Theo Baker is getting it.
You know what? I might go for a red card this year. 1.9. I'll push over the ref.
Oh, Chris MD.
Yeah, I feel like he was going to say Chris MD.
Between Theo and Chris, really. Theo Baker thinks he's up there, but I don't think he can pitch.
I'm going to say Toby or Simon are going to prove it once again. As always, we're going to see Scorpion saying Toby, Simon, Toby, Simon, Toby, Simon. And then Vic at the bottom. Noah Beck doesn't really do YouTube videos, but I think he's going to be the best on the pitch, if that counts.
Would you put Simon in the conversation?
Oh, absolutely not. Simon's a fraud, man.
Chris
MD
goes missing.
Oh, so happy.
Surprise package. They're all quite stinky.
You know what? I think we're all going to be surprised by the man, myth, legend, Mr. Beast.
Harry is quite solid.
Harry always turns into like Prime Van Dyke or like Maldini in charity matches.
Paul Jacobs.
But apparently,
don't know who that is.
Or like, he's played football before, so he's going to do well, I think.
Harry's like.
I'm going to go with Toby.
Presence when he's talking is so weird.
And the obvious answer is Vic, but I feel like he's going to try and refuse.
It is not me because I'm not taking a penalty this year.
I want to do it. I tell you what, I want one.
Because Harry said, nah, don't give it to Vic. If I get it, I'm taking that penalty. I can see how like the rest of them are all in their studio of Ask Simon answering these questions, but JJ and Harry are both like on set of a different shoot that they probably did, and like this is probably the only time that they could have caught JJ because of all the stuff he got going on. But Harry, just because he's Harry, that was the only time he could do it.
This year, I'm putting myself up there. Give me the spot kick if we get one.
Miss Vic. Dude, wait, no, that was so good. That edit was so good. That was too funny, bro.
I'll tell you what, I want one this year. I'm putting myself up there. Give me the spot kick if we get one.
He said, well, put me on the penalty. Then who's gonna miss?
Me.
Was that even Mr. Pendleton? Vic.
Chris MD under pressure. We've seen him do it before.
It's Chris MD. I don't think he can handle the bottle.
Also chunks.
Thanks, guys. Okay, now, Elwes, let me ask you a question. What's big and generally quite useless?
Probably your eyebrows, then, yeah.
Thank you, Elwes. No, I was referring to our hamster psychic, Psychic Hamster. We have hired a rodent to predict the scores from today's
no
match.
No way, dude. No.
The hamster of destiny.
Oh, why?
For this match.
Why did they do this? Why?
I had a hamster once, and he escaped from the second floor and ran down the 8th.
Why did they do a hamster, dude? Why?
The YouTube All-Stars sat down, dwelling on it, taking a furry knee, actually. Oh, he's ripping down the sign. He's tearing down the sign. It's getting violent. We're going to have to cut there. It's become too graphic.
Bro, he's eating the... He's well, eating the All-Star sign. He wasn't even eating the food. He tore down the All-Star sign and started eating the sign and didn't even eat the food.
Got to see an amazing performance from...
Who the heck? Is that Speed?
We didn't want you
yeah, that looked like Speed. So he's doing a madness already. Chase and status. All right. See, I bet being in person, the experience is like way better. They don't get all of like this edit stuff like that, but I think it's cooler to be there as opposed to like watching the live stream. See, they probably couldn't do this because the fans are too wild, but it could have been cool if they had, like, maybe built a little bigger of a... If they had built a bigger, slightly bigger stage and then allowed fans or, like, VIPs that paid more to, like, come down and kind of be, like, mosh pitting or, like, you know, having, like... free floor space to like move, because at least when they like play this type of music, it's not as enjoyable when you're sitting in stands far away. Even if you stand up in your spot, you still don't have a lot of movement area, so it probably would have been a little better to have like them on the ground in the front or something like that. I don't know. This is why you can't. This is why you can't. this is why I'm annoying, right? Nah, I'm gonna let him talk because I'm gonna not talk over him when he does his thing. This is why people are annoyed with me, right? Because I'm noticing now, because I've been a part of live production stuff, I notice when the mess ups happen. Sometimes they're so obvious anybody can notice, but I am fully aware of all these like little hiccups in the production, like. That switch right there, there was like no audio coming from her mic, and then there was like a weird cutout, like a cut in or whatever from whatever she was saying. And they also transitioned super early, like they counted them in way too early because she was already talking before the camera was even on the screen. And it transitioned very bad to this video. Yeah, I'm not trying to slew people. I'm just pointing out what I'm seeing. That's all I'm trying to do here.
Young people aged 13 to 24 hear the words, "You have cancer." Cancer doesn't just devastate their health, it threatens to take away everything they care about: their identity, their independence, and their dreams. Teenage Cancer Trust is the only UK charity providing care and support for every young person facing cancer. They fund specialist nurses, youth support teams, and hospital units within the NHS to provide the very best care and support during treatment and beyond, making sure cancer doesn't stop young people living their lives. I'm very proud to be an ambassador for Teenage Cancer Trust. I first got involved with Teenage Cancer Trust.
I'm noticing that they got the sidecast season 2 on the back wall.
Teenage Cancer Trust is such an important charity to me because having a family member that's been through cancer before, I know how much it can affect families. The work they do to care for and support young people facing cancer is so, so important. Help young people get through cancer. Your support can help save lives in more ways than one. Please donate today.
Now, the Teenage Cancer Trust is the only UK charity to provide support for young people facing cancer. Now, £15 could give a young person with cancer an hour of vital one-on-one support.
I'll also say, too, I know that they do a lot of these recordings whenever they really can, which is why they're, like, on different sets of Sidemen.
So if you can today, please sometimes donate. What the and all you need to do is head over to SidemenFC.com.
Yo, no. What in the world was that? You can see it just like that. What happened there?
So if you can today, please donate.
Who the heck's doing the coloration for this? What?
SidemenFC.com, the link and all the information.
And the image froze. What's happening, bro?
Absolutely.
What's happening?
Exciting announcement. Look what I've got under here. A new grand total. far, and the match hasn't even started, we've raised now £365,685. Come on!
Incredible.
That's crazy. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. So keep donating. We're here for a good time, but also to make a difference.
Now, in a few moments' time, the teams will be coming out of that tunnel and taking it to the pitch for the side.
I've edited a couple videos of, you know, people doing like promo talks or talking about other stuff, things like that.
And Stephen, can I give you some breaking news right now?
Please. What in the world is happening, man? Like, how is this even? How is this making it into the VOD? What is happening? Why is it just going black and then cutting back to them? Cut to the other people, please. Stop shooting her ass and get up to the other people up there. Stop shooting this. This is bugging me. Stop it. Stop it. Fantastic game. What do we think? Why are they live? 7-5. Do you think there's going to be that many goals? He's literally just shooting Els's butt. Why are they not going up here?
Bangs it in. The winner. Ideally, yeah.
That would be fantastic.
That's a YouTube title, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? That's what we've all come for.
I've given away the script, to be honest. I'm sorry. What do you think, Spence?
What I was trying to say, God, I'm so annoying. I've edited a few videos of people where they like talk about promos or, I don't know, play games, something like that, and it's like the little, they like read a, they like read a script, like a teleprompter kind of thing. And like, I've seen it where people do not get it right for like 10 straight minutes. Like they try to say it all in one go for whatever reason. They forget the words, they stutter, all that kind of stuff. And it just doesn't ever turn out the way that they want. So then it takes like 10, 15 minutes for them to like get it right. So they have to do it like part by part by part. Oh, okay, cool, cool, cool. Oh, I'm so... I really said Cal the Dragon, and I was thinking of Cal Freezy. I cannot believe I did that. I'm so...
Of a bad training session on Thursday, I heard.
Not great, Cal.
Oh, and these six figure giver. Let's go. Let's go.
He's in defense.
Harry Panero. Yeah, get put Austin McBroom on his ass. I'm so glad with that. Oh my god, I do not like that move. Theo.
He doesn't offer much at the back, but he's great up top.
Willany, let's go, baby. I feel like he's gonna be bad. I don't think he's particularly athletic, if you think about it. Hey, young Philly, baby. Let's get it. I can't do what he does. I can't do it. Hey, Chunk still got the best record in Tinder out of anybody. And Philly, in my opinion, has the best 20v1 that I have seen so far.
Sterling, Mark Wright.
All the big names. He's a player, by the way. But
speaking of Noah Beck, who I still don't know who he... Okay, so he is a TikTok. They got Castro? They got Castro! Let's freaking go! Okay, so Beck is a TikToker that I have just no interest in, apparently. Oh.
This man can get in anybody's ring.
Absolutely.
From your joke, Beck, that was. Here we go. This is the
they put Nico in the front. They put Nico and Speed in the front. Are you kidding me? It's probably because they're the only ones who can actually run. Because, I'm going to be honest, Chunks probably isn't a runner. Will and Ease doesn't seem athletic to me. Theo got like a bad hip or something like that. Gib got stamina but not speed. I guess Beck is mid. Okay, I guess Beck makes sense. All around player.
Television sets. Theo Baker is starting at centre back. What's going on there?
Goldfish. Take Gorman on to be centre back. You
look at his height, you think this man can control the box. But no, him and Theo seem to have swapped positions. We'll see how long that lasts for.
Yeah, they had a real shortage. Goldbridge was talking about it, wasn't he, in the interview at centre-back. So Theo's going to be doing that. I'm expecting some long masquerading runs from centre-back.
I guess they know Cal the Dragon, like, personally, because I feel like in sidemen pro clubs, they named their goalkeeper Cal the Dragon for a while before they made him Calix. And the Calix goalie was trash. But Cal the Dragon, I think, did decently, at least for, like, FIFA... I don't know, what was it, FIFA 20 maybe? FIFA 21?
He just takes it and goes.
That middle three, Young Philly, Chance and Nybeck. Listen, that can do bits. They've got some serious footballing ability in there. It's about who they're giving it to. Castro has got 100% win ratio in this tournament. He's played one, he's won one. He's also scored one in that 2-0 win, of course. Lovely little headers you mentioned earlier. But then you've got Nico and Speed alongside him in the front three. What do you think of that? Is it the new MSN?
I'm not sure it is. I think there'll be a couple of subs. But in the air, like a young piece.
And obviously, we do wonder whether we'll see Theo further up the pitch as the game progresses, because this guy has scored.
You need to know much about football to be good at it. That's the thing about Theo.
It's true. I mean, we've seen the pitch side.
I'm really trying to figure out why their mics are designed like this. Like, I don't know if they're trying to just, it's like a thing to, like, okay, keep this near so that we can definitely hear what you're saying or what. I don't know what it is. Pie Face, that's the guy. Oh. Okay, that's who Pie Face is. There's Cal Freezy. There he is. I didn't know who Pie Face was, to be honest. I know they've referenced him a few times, but Road to Shaw, W2S.
He's 25.
Still making money without posting videos. Bazinga, he looks even bigger than Road to Shaw. He's so much closer to the camera. Hey, Zerka, Tommy T, what's good, bro? What's good, man?
It's exciting to see what he can bring to the defense.
Absolutely. And Tobe Jizzle, this man moves fast.
Hey, Gunfingers, let's go.
He is there.
Next up, YouTuber, rapper, entrepreneur of over 24 million YouTube subscribers. This KSI.
It's the nightmare.
And Chris. Hey. I mean, Chris says he looks up to players like Fabregas and Messi. Chris, at your height, you look up to everyone, mate.
The free kick king, Mr. Bruce. Actually, I'm realizing, right? I don't think he's, like, fit. I feel like he's, like, 6'2", 6'3", or something like that.
This man.
He got his shirt. I feel like Mr. Beast is taller than, like, Simon.
This man isn't.
But I don't think he's in shape, so I feel like they're going to have him in defense.
Gorgeous shoulders on him.
Now, they're going to have more...
Why is Calix not starting? I'm realizing that now. They should have put Calix in goal. Sorry, but Pie Face is conceding every goal.
Traditional 4-4-2. Billy Wingrove, the gaffer, of course. He's gone with this lineup. What we think of, we've got Pie Face in goal.
The only thing Vic has to worry about is staying onside. Because if it was FIFA, he'd be just running down the side.
Then we've got Mr. Beast left. Chris MD, KSI, Sid, Tobe's on the right. Mini Minter and Vic start up front.
I mean, it's a more traditional team.
I feel like Toby's just going to be yelling at Vic the whole time to be like, hey, stay onside, stay onside.
I can hear the patter of their feet come now.
If he plays like he does in pro clubs, he's never going to be onside ever.
Through the heads of these young players. This will be, make no mistake, the biggest game of the majority of these guys'
It's
career.
Got to be. It's a massive stage, a sold-out crowd. Big expectations on a lot of these players' shoulders. It's not quite the animosity I expected. I wanted a bit more, you know, Roy Keane, Patrick Vieira. We don't quite have that.
Stephen, you've been in this exact situation, as have I, going into games in front of big crowds. What was going through your head when you last did it?
I was thinking, please don't put me on the pitch. I was a shambles, and unfortunately, you do have to. But why is Will Ennie wearing a GoPro?
Oh, of course he is. Ugh. He's got the GoPro out. Is that going to affect his performance? I've got to feel it has to.
It will do. I mean, it's probably an excuse. The things you do for a brand deal.
The things for the brand deal. Manny isn't even starting. What the heck? Even for views, why? They didn't put Calix or Manny in the starting lineup. He's got a prime. Dude, is that merch now? They got like a prime, like, hydration bottle now that you can buy. Jeez, man.
Let's find out.
I think what's important to note is it's been 4 years since the last game. The Sidemen have grown around 12 million subscribers. The levels have risen so much.
That's honestly insane numbers. 4 years past and they gain that many subs? That's like ridiculous.
You've got to remember what that brings. Yes, everything you do is going to be remembered on YouTube. You can watch it back.
It's going to be
good and bad.
Yo, Pieface is actually big. I didn't think he was that tall.
I reckon 2 minutes of it happening. And there's millions of views to be had here.
Here we go. The two teams lining up. Then, of course, Sidemen in the all-black strip. And YouTube All-Stars in the red and white. I'm looking at the teams. I'll tell you two things I've noticed in the team sheet.
Yeah.
It's a much younger YouTube All-Stars team. The average age is probably 3-4 years younger than the Sidemen average age. But a lot more
interesting.
YouTube All-Stars team.
I didn't think about that. Sort of the age has to come into play for this, at least a little bit.
Well, the eldest player in today's game is JME. He was actually meant to be starting, but then they put Mr. Beast in, and they said to JME, look, there's too many men. Too many men.
He's 37 years old, by the way, Jeremy, aging like an absolute fine wine. As the handshakes are being done, the players are trying to ramp up the crowd. Will we continue to see
Booze? Backflips already from Speed.
Yeah, he's got a backflip in him.
Yeah, backflip from Speed, and we didn't even see it, man.
When I was 17, I was doing backflips.
What the heck? I want to see that.
I never been able to do a backflip, to be fair. There's Chunks, of course. Listen, Chunks.
Bro, he 100% definitely didn't win. And half the guy went, oh, crap, bitch.
Sensational on a set piece. If you give him enough time, he will punish you.
Look at these two, though. For me, that is the main weapon to the Sidemen today. If these two can...
Bro, look at all these kids near the field, and they're all just like, hi, Toby. Hi. Wave at me. It's like, I'm going to play a game, man. Shut up. Leave me alone.
He said some foolish things. Like he's better than most Premier League players when it comes to free kicks.
Ethan Payne, hey, he's wearing my jersey number. If he don't score at least twice,
there he is.
He's done me dirty.
Lev Yashin cap on. What a man. A big man, by the way. People watch his streams might not realize how tall he is.
Very tall.
I think he's got to be about 6'4", 6'5".
He's very smiley.
Bro, he's not tall, but look at it. Look at the build, man. He's not going to be a good goalie.
Mr. Beast, the definition.
Look at it, dude. Mr. Beast built like a dad. He ain't going to do nothing.
Left back and Eason Gibb. I can't wait to see what happens there.
He looked like a dad in his 40s right now. He's not going to do anything.
In the first couple of minutes, get in his head. His square head.
He just bought those shoes yesterday. Never wore a pair of football shoes in his life.
We're nearly ready for kickoff. Mark Clattenburg refereeing, by the way.
No, yeah.
Unbelievable.
I used to call him Mark. No, we can't do that.
Okay, looks like Nico is going to take kickoff here for the YouTube All-Stars.
What number does he have on his back? Is that 6-9? Yep. Remember, for charity, guys. So
here we go.
Get donating.
Let's get it.
Beat the squad.
Wow. What a pass.
Chunks there.
That was something.
I'm
Oh, it's a throw in for the YouTube All Stars, though. Castro takes it quickly. Remember, he scored his goal in the first 2 minutes.
What even was that? Oh! The energy, bro. The energy.
I've got to respect it. If there's one man you don't want to do that to, it's KSI. He loves a bit of revenge.
Now, this is a really important moment for Mark Clattenburg here. Does he get the cards out early? Was it a card for you, Stephen?
In a real game, yes. In this game.
In a real game, yeah.
And it is.
To be fair,
what we're going to see today.
It wasn't that bad. He really didn't. It's not like he kicked him in the knee.
Theo Baker batting him in the sunlight. He's probably going to get burnt.
That's a poor free kick.
Okay. Okay.
And it's looking like Vinnie Minter.
Get him through. Get him. Oh.
That's good for Willinney with a GoPro on there. Just recapturing possession from Simon.
Okay, Simon.
Too much time.
A nice calm pass back from Noah Beck there to Cal the Dragon.
Oh, Vic! Vic Star! Oh!
Any run from centre half. This is what I'm expecting to see today.
Theo, don't break your hip.
No one wants to go near him.
Okay. Is that Harry? No, that was Mr. Beast. Okay.
Gorgeous tackle.
If I hadn't made it clear, I'm also rooting for Sidemen FC, if that wasn't clear. I didn't do any predictions because I didn't really feel like it, but I do think, not think, I just want Sidemen FC to win. That's all I'm saying.
I've said that about him before.
Okay, Freezy. Okay, Freezy. Where's the... Okay, Mini Minter with the touch. I see you.
Not a bad ball, you know.
is a Brexit pass. Welcome to England, says Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast, he knows what he's doing.
It's a hectic start, isn't it? A lot of nerves. People are just spraying the ball.
Okay, I think there's no back. Okay.
For 90 minutes, Stephen, but there's some fit players out there. There's a few that I worry for.
Okay, doing a little triangle offense. Okay. Give up the ball, but passing it through to Josh Zirka. You don't have the skills of your FIFA player, dude. You can't do that. Nice boot. That's a nice one.
A good clearance from Kala Dragon, though.
Come on, Freezy.
Build the confidence. That's what it's all
Freezy.
About.
Freezy.
Oh, no.
Freezy. What was that?
Here we go, Castro. Can he get past Bazinga? The answer
Freezy,
is
bro.
He's a stalwart in that defense.
Decision making. Come on, man. Okay, KSI.
Here's JJ then.
There
we go.
Okay, that was too much power. Too much power. Speed, bro. Speed. God damn it.
Another controversial moment from Speed. We're going to see plenty of them today. Can Castro keep this one in? I think he's going to let it go out.
KSI giving the ball away. He hasn't struggled this much with the passing since Morpheus died.
I tell you, this pace is not going to be kept up all game, guys.
It can't be, can it?
It's going to have to calm itself down.
They can't leave it alone. They can't leave it alone, bro.
We have Manny. He's going to be a big...
Freezy! Freezy! What are you doing? What are you doing?
We've got some good players. Don't worry about that. It's roll on, roll off today as well, of course. So players can go off and come back on in true charity.
There you go. Freezy's ratings dropped to like 5.8 right now.
Big clearance for Mr. B. No one winning the header in there.
JJ. Bro, he's fighting, bro.
Here's Noah Beck showing us what he can do.
He's got it.
That was smart. That was smart. I don't even know soccer, but that was smart. Even though he kicked it away. Look at Toby running, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Good touch. Good touch. Good touch. Up to Chris. Pass it through to Simon. Nope. Never mind. There you go. All through to Toby. Woo! Over to Simon. Ah.
They call him the dragon because he flaps at the ball there. Come on, mate. Let's get it down.
I thought it was because he's on fire.
To be fair.
Come on, Vic. Come on, Vic. Oh.
The Baker then composed the centre half. Finds Anis and Gibb here.
Gibb's nice pass, Gibb.
Philly out wide to Castro here. He's a left foot.
Okay,
Castro,
okay.
So he's going to be.
Yeah, give it back. Give it back. You got to move it around.
Not so much of a.
Okay. Oh, okay, Simon. Ooh, yeah.
Problem areas here. Mini Minter on the chase.
Out of your area, but okay. Go get him. Take it from him. Philly? Okay, Philly.
Adam Levine messaged me.
Ooh. Chunks, okay. Oh. He broke JJ. Wait a second. Did the crowd just all yell?
There's the chemistry.
I'm going to speed here. What can speed do on the ball? It's a terrible...
Bro, I feel like the crowd yelled speed when that happened. Or they yelled Sue.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Lovely pass from Chris. Look how much space there is out here
for Simon. Go get it. Josh, bro. You got to be aware of the ball.
I think the YouTube All-Stars are looking fairly solid at the back. My problem with them is that what are they doing?
Why is JJ so far up?
Well, here we go. Oh.
Okay, nice steal, Ethan. Nice steal. I mean tackle, whatever. Vic! Okay, Mr. Beast! Uh-oh. Nico. Oh, Nico. Idea. I see you.
The true...
That's clean. That's actually clean.
Chunks? He's hit one. Five face. Oh! What a goal! Take a bow, Chunks! That is a strike of the highest caliber.
Nah. What? Look how far away he is. Dude, look how far away. Nah, bro. Look how far away he is. Bro, look at this. Yo. Dude, that is insane. Are you kidding me? That's insane.
Chunks, that is a strike of the highest caliber.
He's the lightning in that one.
You give him time like that, and he will do it. That is sensational. I'd say that is probably the best Simon goal I've seen since Simon loved Callum's. That is fantastic.
People don't realise how good Chunks is. The guy can play football.
I'll tell you what, you can't blame Pipeface there. That was a gorgeous shot.
Dude, that was actually ridiculous. I don't know how. Dude. It doesn't even matter about if Pieface saw that coming. Like, dude, that strike is ridiculous. He's so far away.
Chunks absolutely loving that one, as anyone would, of a strike of that quality in front of a crowd. Here's a replay for you guys. So it's Bazinga on the ball. Nico applying some pressure.
That tackle was also very clean.
I think so.
But it's from behind, maybe.
But he's got a lot of his
dude, it looked like it kept rising, like it like almost hit crossbar. Yeah, he tried it again. Simon tried it again.
Theo Baker on the ball.
Here comes Willinney.
Willinney with the GoPro on his chest.
Willinney playing right back. He said he's been watching Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Here we go. Three speed, mesmerising defences here. We'll step over.
And there was a bit of oomph in that tackle as he said, "Welcome to Charlton. I play here."
See, Simon, Toby, and Chris are trying to really play right now.
Oh, sorry, Pinheiro, looking for the cutback.
Look at Vic. Man.
I'll tell you what, that goal. Huh? It's just woken the side men up. You've seen the difference in Toby and Simon. They don't want to get mugged off here.
Only once in the history of the
half is still Simon. I thought Vic hit it or something.
And it was the second match, which they lost 2-0.
And an early goal again today.
Yes, both times early goals, you're right.
Everybody in the box. Everybody in the box.
Simon, we know he's got this in his locker. Can he get it right in the mixer? Who's he going to be aiming for here?
He stepped in bounds.
Under it, hit it away by Noah Beck.
Harry. Bro, what are you trying to do? Oh my god, what are they trying to do?
I don't know. He sprinted back into position there.
Okay, Ethan! Okay, Ethan! Get it, Vic! Get it, Vic! Come on, JJ! Come on, JJ! Come on, JJ!
The best football matches I've ever seen in my life so far.
I tell you what, it is end to end.
We have got a situation.
Philly? Philly?
Mark Clattenburg's not seen it though. We're still going here for the YouTube All Stars. Could be a chance.
Nico! Dang! Who's on the field? No. Who's on the field?
Mark Clattenburg's not seen it though. We're still going here for the YouTube All Stars. Could be a chance for Nico Milano!
Who is that? Who is on the field?
He celebrated with the guy in the GoPro. Was that set up?
Yes, there is a Wally who's run on the pitch. We don't condone that sort of behaviour.
Why is nobody taking him off?
The situation.
That laser? They brought a laser out here? And they brought, dang it. No, wait, that's Mr. Beast, what's his name? I can't remember his name. He's in, like, the Mr. Beast crew. Helps him out with all the videos.
The situation was Mark Clattenburg hadn't seen him because he was behind. You can see him just hitting the screen there.
Bro, he hit him with a chip shot. He hit him with a chip shot.
I'll be honest.
With the left foot.
I laughed in his face when he said he was up front.
See, I know I said he's conceding goals, but these shots, I didn't think the shots would be like this, dude.
He's looking at the floor.
This is ridiculous.
Blame Rota Shaw.
Listen, your defence has left you one and one with a striker. That's not a position people wants to be in. So he's got to lift himself up, go again.
Absolutely.
The side men need to get things going here. Then they're having chances. They've shown some frailty in the back, YouTube All Stars, but they've not made it count.
The thing about Pieface is he's gone from Deal or No Deal, Big Brother, to playing at a sold-out stadium. He's basically done the reverse of Jamie O'Hara's career. Be proud of yourself.
Why does Nico have Prime on his jersey?
Now it's not even 10.
They don't all have that, do they? Prime is just a JJ and Logan Paul thing. That's not a whole Sidemen thing. Why did they get to sponsor this? So it is on all. Okay. They just needed a little boost in the production quality, I guess. You get sponsored by Prime, you get even more cash to make the production even better, apparently.
Well, it looks like he might be bringing on Deji, I think, as well, for Nico. He's just scored a goal.
Ooh.
Oh, that's Goldbridge.
Hey, let's go. Let's go.
He added
Big boy Deji. Make it five. Oh, speed went off. Oh. Hey!
So Deji enters the pitch. Is he going up front as well? Is he going to get the armband as well from Nico?
Why do you need the armband?
Both goal scorers from the beta squad. They're somewhat rivals. Oof.
Yes, it's true.
Up the field. The juggle. The crossover. I don't know what to call it. No, he passes it. And then he... See, they actually defend. Simon FC isn't defending at all. They just let them go and like, oh, well, I guess the keeper got it. Woo! See, Harry will win a header, but he don't defend anybody. No.
The option here, that's
okay,
about.
Trying to see it. Nope, oh, not on Harry.
I'll say it, stupid Chris.
Okay, JJ. Oh, hold on a sec. No. I gotta go back. Look at this run. Stupid Chris. Look at him. Look at him run. He catching that man.
You gotta say right now, Peter squad looking more than the Alpha squad.
Absolutely.
The SND.
Okay, good pass. Gotta beat 1-on-1. Vic, Vic Star. 1-2-3. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! He beat a goal. He beat the goalie 1-on-1. He beat him 1-on-1. Bottom left corner. Dang! Dude, the spot for that too. He actually spotted that. I mean. Whether that placement was intentional or not, that's still a pretty good spot. Oh wait, it wasn't 1-on-1. But still, to cross it over past the goalie like that, that's a pretty good shot.
It's Vic Star. He's gone, I'll put you on my muscly back and I'll carry you.
You gotta ask yourself some questions about Goldbridge here. Since speed's gone off, they've lost a bit of fight, haven't they?
They really have. They've fallen to pieces. Oh, Theo's moved up. That's a strange centre-back position.
I don't think anyone's playing left-back right now. Ali's got the centre-back.
They've gone for a 3-3-4 formation.
Interesting. Theo's gone into the hole behind the strikers here. But I don't know. I think it's just a three defence formation.
Josh had to do a step over.
with Philly playing defensive mid. Yeah, Will's coming back now. He's plodded down.
Okay.
Why is... Oh, I guess Pie Face doesn't have much of a leg, so they're having Harry do it.
So Pie Face not on the goal kicks today. Harry taking him instead. Chris MD looking for a long ball. Will it get over to Vic? He needs to watch that offside.
Gibb gets his head on it. He's been defeated once by Vic. He's going to be out for revenge. You know what he does.
Philly on the ball here. He's trying to fill in. He finds chunks.
Oh, yeah. Give him
not again. Ooh, the pass.
Oh, that was a chance on his left as well.
That's his favoured foot. If he gets that on target, it's going to be a struggle for Pieface, I think.
He times his runs very well.
Castro actually has so much hair.
We've got to say.
I didn't think he had that much hair.
Is Castro left back?
Yeah, Castro's moved to left back. Theo's gone to left midfield now, which is probably a better shout for them. I think the key, they're winning 2-1 at the end of the day, but I think the key for the All-Stars is getting Noah Beck on the ball in a more advanced area.
I'll tell you what, Noah's been quiet.
I'll tell you what, I thought that Harry would have more power behind on his goal kick, because he's really not, the ball's barely reaching the middle of the field, it's very low.
No offense. Stay tuned, more coming up.
Cow the Dragon. Got left foot, right foot, anything you need, he can do it.
That's brilliant. That is what you want in a keeper, he's good with his feet.
Philly on the ball. Finds Castro.
That was a good placement.
Standing on this left side for the Reds right now.
You've got the
gonna cross. Okay.
The Turkish on the left.
Nice.
Let this one come, boys. I'll get it. He's gonna kick it out his hand.
That's why he's not doing the kicks.
He's a real throwback.
Oh,
with that
yes.
Hat on.
Well in, Calfreezy. Get your head on that.
Calfreezy for me.
Ooh.
Footballers in the YouTube scene. Absolutely.
Give it to Vic. Give it to Vic. Give it to Vic. Oh, Chris. Chris, cross it to Vic, please. Please. He had it there. He was going to pass it to him.
Far over Chris.
Someone said the American Chris MD.
They would say that.
Of course, Crawley Town are here apparently scouting players. Noah Beck must have grown up dreaming of playing for Crawley Town.
Woo!
The tackle there, Danny Aaron.
Dude, how does he run from behind him, curl around, and just slide that out of the way?
When they scored their second goal.
I am not qualified for this job.
Oh. Ball comes into the box. Look at the Theo Baker. Freezes. Great hand.
Oh!
Castro looking to get his second header in Sidemen games.
I'll tell you what, Chunks is pulling the strings here.
Talk about
Yo!
As well. We're seeing an Andrew Robinson.
Now I know why they put Chunks back there. His placement for his passes? Start
playing right wing. He will punish it.
On point. Not going to lie.
More substitutes coming on.
Got some tired legs already, do we?
I think we've got Chandler. Of course, of Mr. Beast fame.
I think we're seeing a Manny and get into the fray together. Mr. Beast has been a little bit anonymous in the game so far.
But there's still 75 minutes to go in this game.
JME! JME!
Hey! He's gonna slot in.
Pull up, fireman, then see me. Better luck next time, GG. Call me a Frenchman, wee. I don't remember the lyrics.
Zerk is coming across to right midfield, and Vicstar's gonna go off, even though he scored his goal.
Yeah, he's done his job.
Oh, they're taking off. Oh, man. Oh, but Manny is here. Hey, let's get it, bro. How that song go? This one's rhythm and vibe. Trust me, you might feel the rhythm outside. Hey. I wonder how his family's doing. I bet they're good. Okay. He came in hot. Oh, okay. That was interesting.
Two men around him. Puts it through the legs of JJ.
Little Megs there.
Bro, Manny came on the field and was just blitzing everywhere.
Noah Beck chasing. He didn't fancy that.
Was he scared?
He didn't fancy that at all.
Bro, why kick it back to the goalie there? You had Harry. See? Because he just kicked it out. Why did you just pass it left?
Midfield deficiency or something like that. Make up your own jokes.
Dispossessed by Manny. Can he get there? Can he keep...
Woo! Good boy can run.
Manny is three against two here. He's got Mini Minto.
He can run.
His brother Toby at the back post.
He's put too much on it.
He's going to come.
Give it back. Give it to him. Booyah, baby. Oh! Light work. The vision was seen from a mile away. Easy.
Fantastic football, you've got to say. You know what you saw there was the understanding.
Dude, I'm telling you, from literally right here, as soon as it got to this point, they had the numbers advantage, even though Philly was running in from behind. And he kind of got forced to do the touch like that, more with more power than he wanted, I guess. But as soon as it was right here, it was just the give and go with Toby and Simon. Like, touch, run through, boom, right past Gibb. Philly couldn't close the gap. And then it's one-on-one. Easy money for somebody at Tobe Jizzle's caliber. Let's go.
The chemistry between the brothers, Manny, Toby, and Simon in the middle is practically a brother.
Absolutely.
Fantastic stuff, and what a finish. I thought he was going to go bottom post like Vic. He went to the right.
I tell you what, you're spot on about speed going on.
Yeah, they have lost something.
Look at the amount of subs stood by Goldbridge. He needs Nico back on the pitch.
I honestly think they need speed back on. He was really up for it.
That Theo's gone back into defence.
Dude, I'm telling you, man, this front side is ridiculous with Manny up there. It's too much speed, too much skill, too much technique. They can't handle that.
The Dragon's footwork there, he thought he was going to go to the other side, and Cal was disappointed with that one.
The goals come down Gibbs' side, but that was not his fault at all. That was Willenny. Curse you, Willenny. Playing much like
him there. No, I'm telling you. Their defense doesn't know how to defend. The only thing that they do is just kick it. Like, YouTube All-Stars defense kind of knows what they're doing. Like, they'll either pass it around or pass it to the goalie, and then he can clear it to a good spot. The back line, they just kick it out. They don't know where they're sending it either. They just want to kick it.
Tell you what, Sidemen have really bounced back from taking the 2-0 deficit, and now it's JJ on the ball.
Chris, woo! Oh, he's offsides.
He is. You're right. Flagged up. That was a great ball. Bit of vision there from JJ.
Absolutely. Chris, let it go, mate.
2 million people watching, Stephen.
Hi, guys.
They all sat down so quick.
They've seen four goals already. I'll tell you what,
they know he was offside. They all were just like,
100%, guys. Get involved. Sidemen website is where you need to go. 40% of the funds raised going to Teenage Cancer Trust. 40% going to Calm, the campaign against living miserably. And 10% to...
See, that would be me. I am not good at soccer at all. I consider myself athletic, but I'm not skilled in particular sports. This would literally be me right here, just trying to,
calm the campaign against
the, yeah, just throwing my legs around, not doing anything, and then just kicking it at him. That would literally be me.
And 10% to Rays of Sunshine and M7 Education. 100% of your donations will go to our charity, so please get involved by going to SidemenFC.com.
We're not getting a cut of it.
Ooh!
Here we go, Terry. Here comes the flare.
JJ just panicked a little bit.
JJ has spoken a lot over the past week on Twitter. He's not showing it just yet, but he's tracking back.
Dude, he runs back with a lot of pace.
Do the number on speed, because he's got to get his own back. He got done.
He's just chasing the ball at this point.
Lovely bit of footwork from the streamer.
That's a corner, I think. If it goes, no goal kick.
Unlucky.
What a game we have on our hands here. We hit 2.1 million watching now.
It's been an amazing start. My 3-3 draw is looking no chance of it happening now.
Spare a 4 for Billy Wingrove, who side looked like they were struggling, 2-0 down, but he's masterminded a comeback there.
He's dealt with his team very well.
Theo is just getting rid of classic English centre-backs.
Bro, this game is much more entertaining than I thought it would be. I think it'd be better if I could like actually see the majority of the game, but I'm enjoying myself.
I think it's got to be. The goal alone was spectacular. We've seen some decent performances across the board. Long way to go, of course. 70 minutes still to play. Here's a throw-in. Another chance for Simon to deliver one of his long ones.
Not the biggest attackers in the box.
Well, how far is he throwing this thing?
Late run here.
Ooh, jeez, man!
It's gonna fall to Josh.
I can't believe he threw it that far.
Step over.
Very nice.
He'll try and cross it. Ooh. Good area. Oh.
Wow.
Cal the Dragons did not fancy any of that. But he missed it. It's one.
Gorgeous technique. He couldn't quite pull it off.
Dude, I'm surprised Josh's cross didn't get stopped by anybody.
I think it's not a bad strategy from the Simon, just putting the balls in that corridor of uncertainty.
Yeah.
Because Cal the Dragon did not fancy that.
You know, I think of those shots like jeans. When they're tight, they're hard to pull off. It's not a funny analogy, it's just accurate.
Cal the Dragon's.
Bro, what was that?
He can shoot if he wants to. The crowd are telling him to. Mini Minter looking for
what? Chris!
Harry Pinheiro. I tell you what.
Chris!
Him on his head stands for maestro. Well done, Harry.
Almost halfway through the first half now, so the corner for the Sidemen.
Another change.
Calix! He's coming back? Wait. Oh wait, no, he didn't start. He didn't start, so it's freezing.
One cow for another.
Absolutely.
There is a strict no two cows on the pitch at the same time policy here. There's no two ways about it. This guy can play football.
Nice one.
Maybe there is two ways about it.
I bet his shoes are pretty good too.
I had to get the line in.
They look decent.
Okay, corner for the Sidemen.
Willany really has a GoPro on his chest right now.
Get his bonds on this one.
Here we go.
Cove Jizzle to take. Castro's called for it.
Fantastic.
Who's got the mic? I literally heard that. I literally heard somebody talking on field. Also, if Willany drops a video of his perspective, I need to watch that.
Here goes Philly. Not seen enough of him yet.
Here we go. Ooh. Chris MD is going to nick that one. He does. JJ.
How did that? No. How did that work? How did that work? What?
Of him yet.
Here we go. Ooh. Chris MD is going to nick that one. He does.
Bro, he literally jumps and like throws his legs to the side to avoid him, and then somehow still gets the ball.
Here we go. Though he's looking for a follow-up.
He didn't want it with Jedji.
Oh, Simon getting stuck in. This should come through the pie face though.
Yeah, Harry running there like he's been asked to empty his pockets by the Guernsey police.
That is the West Ham way right there.
You can tell he's played a lot of 11 aside. Oh, the ball rolls.
The ball rolls. He's getting
fantastic.
Confident.
Fantastic.
He looks like a player.
He's improved a lot.
Yes, I agree.
Fantastic.
Simon, where are you passing it to?
Giving him a moment's space. Chunks just passes it back to his good friend Philly here. Running down the right side.
Okay, JME.
Sees it out. Oh, no. Stops and turns.
Well, he might have bit off more than he can chew here. Does eventually clear it. Straight to Noah Beck.
Gorgeous chest.
Chunks, don't let him shoot. Oh, he beats his man. Chunksy.
Ooh.
Great turn, though.
Well, that was as wide as his penalty miss.
He really is. Because he's very nice as well. He's not one of those, you know, strikers you can just be nasty with.
Will it need off the GoPro? Will it stay on, though? Keep recording, do you reckon?
He needs to tell something. Absolutely.
Chamba. We're also seeing another substitution here. Dan Easton Gibb is going to make way. Chris Tyson.
Some of Mike as well, fun fact.
You can see the resemblance. Two of the Mr. Beast crew entering the fray here for the YouTube All-Stars.
Absolutely.
Okay, Chandler.
No.
And some other dude. Mr. Beast crew.
Little power move.
Chris, okay.
Kick by Bazinga, it's a decent kick.
Simon, what's happening, bro? You've given away like three passes, bro.
Trouble time for the side.
Ooh.
Baker gets a shot off, but Harry's equal to it.
A lovely block from
Harry. Harry and his whole wrist.
Here comes Chunks on the set pieces.
Sidemen getting a lot of players back for this one. I mean, they've got a bit more height, I would say, YouTube All Stars. Maybe Theo Baker or Noah, the target.
Lovely.
Here we go, Castro. Castro hits one.
Clear it. Clear it.
Can he get it on that left?
Clear it, Josh.
Great defending from the activated scouts. I'll tell you what, he's the wisest thing to come out of Millwall since Dennis. A great reference for all our American listeners.
Good double entendre there.
Absolutely.
Corner here. Danny Aaron's going to take it. Puts his hand in the air. Have they been training? Does anyone know what that means?
It's not bad. Bit of a clearance that, Danny.
Philly on the edge of the box. Looking to create space. Oh. Gets it past Kallax. Hits the shot!
Oh my gosh!
Where have these boys got this from? Because I tell you what, there is some unbelievable strikes. Look at Pieface's face. It says it all.
Philly, that was sensational.
Ain't no way in hell.
Looking to create space. Oh. Gets it past Kallax. Hits the shot!
Bro, and none of these guys play for real, for real. And they're doing this. Dude, I gotta get my... Dude, I gotta get in shape and practice. What in the world?
Where have these boys got this from? Because I tell you what, there is some unbelievable strikes. Look at Pieface's face, it says it all.
Philly, that was sensational. Near post again, but you wouldn't have expected it. He caught us off guard, never mind Pieface.
That has got to be goal of the day so far for me. The angle, the quality of the strike.
I can't wait to see it back.
He's took on Kallax there. Kallax will be kicking himself. He didn't put a challenge in. Let's have another look at it here. Look, backs himself up against Kallax, gets the space. Look at this strike. So
wow.
Sweet.
Bro!
That's a professional finish there.
Yay! New song out now, Young Philly, long time, bro. What in the world?
KSI's gonna take a breather here. It's in a triple substitution, but let's look at that goal one more time.
That's ridiculous, man. I just keep saying it every time because it doesn't make sense. How did he do that?
Laser beams on from Australia.
JJ's back on. I didn't know he'd gone off.
Also seeing Carl Jacobs come on.
Carl Jacobs.
Carl, that's his name.
Fingers crossed.
Chris
and I don't know what's happening now. It's like, are they trading like positions? Is that what they're doing? I know they're substituting people, but like, are they also trading the head? Ready! Let's go! And laser. I feel like they're trading the shoulder things to like who's like striker and stuff. I don't know how this works.
Let them know your place is not secure in this team. Here comes Randy.
For you guys watching at home, you will see the scoreboard's actually wrong at the moment. It is 3-2-2, the YouTube All Stars. So don't be deceived. Sidemen are down right now.
Yo, they really called out. They really called out production. They're like, oh yeah, if you're watching home, this is wrong, by the way. And then it just went, go away. Okay, let's fix that.
a little step over there from Chris Tyson.
Let's see what these
here we
these
go
guys
Danny Ahrens.
Here we go. Nice, that's decent to be
well
fair.
Well done, Carl.
Okay,
Jacobs.
Carl. Okay.
And he's moved into the middle of
make
the
make something out of this.
Calix.
Oh.
Cal.
Oh, he's not
Cal.
Says no.
Oh,
Cal.
That was painful to watch. Sympathetic high five from Denji.
Throw in here from Josh. Cut out, but Mini Mint's on the chase. Calix picks it up, lays it off to Simon. Can Simon cross it in? Good save.
I'll say this, Ben. The sidemen really seem to up the game once they go behind.
Chunks!
Trying to get away from
oh! Zerka?
Really rallying this team.
Zerka outworked Chunks?
I'll tell you what, if. It was a good ball, to be fair.
Oh, it's not gone out, you know. It's not gone out. Played it to Cal the Dragon.
Perfectly measured pass.
They've got to put some pressure on him, is he?
A risky ball
oh,
there.
Look at that rush. Clearance. Randolph fancies it, surely not.
What just happened?
Not a pace on that.
It's like he broke his own knee.
What a moment that would have been if that had found the back of the net.
Absolutely. Randolph, of course, a big fan of Forest. Nottingham, that is. I don't mean he goes dogging. He might do.
Castro, woo! Great touch for the pass from Theo Baker.
Way in the middle.
Theo wants it back. He's got Chunks in a fair bit of space here.
Manny's
takes it.
Manny is very. Oh.
Manny's a great player. He's a semi professional player.
Give it to Laser. Give it to. Okay, you know, well, he didn't want
fantastic.
It.
Fantastic.
Noah Beck, though, he's right up there with one of the better players on the pitch, but we haven't really seen him influence the game yet. Is this the moment?
No.
Ooh, he gets it back from Chunks.
He loves a bit of chest
control.
I'll tell you what, Manny's done.
See, Noah, like, clearly Randall is showing moves, no showing ability, but it's like Manny will just come in and just, like, sprint through and ruin whatever he had.
Calix more bothered about Deji than the ball.
Oh,
Deji has
get bodied, bro. Deji just owned you.
What do you expect?
I think it's because of his hip.
Of course, fighting Floyd Mayweather very soon.
Can't wait for that one.
Oh, Pinheiro comes up. He's been a real sweeper in today's game. Only 30 minutes gone. And I ran out of things to say 20 ago.
Throw it into the box. Got to be dealt with. He's going to come back to Simon to deliver here.
What can he do? He's got to take on Tyson.
See, it's like, it's cool what he's doing, but it's also so simple compared to like a pro level, because they would have had to do so much more to get around a defender as opposed to just step to the right and go forward.
Oh,
Harry.
The concern, you would say, for the sidemen right now is we haven't seen Pieface save too many. He hasn't had a lot of opportunities to, but most on target shots have gone in.
Ah, there's something Chunks. Hey, he's bro. He was playing out of his mind for 30 minutes.
Just as penalties would go in, but no, he is fantastic.
So another substitution there. George not found has entered.
Oh, George! Where's Tommy in it then? If they got George here, they gotta have Tommy in it.
Clear this one. I was very comfortable and relaxed there at the back from Ethan. Josh down the
okay,
right.
Josh.
He seems to be occupying the right side a bit more now.
Randolph is laser.
Yeah, for real. We had Minimenter on the left side at the beginning of this game. Now he's just on the right.
Can he deliver? Randolph wants it.
Ah! I mean, it's Simon, so we kind of can't be too surprised. But what?
It's in the back of the net, and he stays.
Dude.
Sidemen charity match history. That's his seventh.
So he did like three crosses, and then was like, you know what? I'ma shoot from here too.
Stay on your line. Don't get cocky with me.
Nah, show that again. Show that again.
A great football brain, Simon Minter.
Did he definitely mean it? Let's take a look at it back. I'm sure he did. It's definitely in his locker. He gets it out wide. He takes a look up. He definitely meant that.
That was a
goal. He even did like a little like what?
Simon gets it back. Lovely little 1-2 with Manny. It's free. Oh, it's the prediction that you said. Look at that.
Dude, he really goes what? Bam, and it just kills that.
The chat will know.
I didn't know little Nick was playing.
Here we go. Danny Ahrens bursting into the box here.
Oh,
Bazinga says no, but Danny Ahrens gets gets it back.
Ooh, kept it inbounds too.
Daddy as well. He's got two kids.
Three all.
Oh, he didn't keep it inbounds.
We have on our hands.
People said there'd be a lot of goals. This has been absolutely fantastic.
Bazinga's going to take this one again.
A goal every five.
Dude,
minutes.
None of these kicks are high at all. They're all just like
we've been spoiled.
Just streamlined.
On the pitch, by the way.
He just sneaks on. That's what you can do that when you're 4 foot.
I've got to say, that's fantastic work from Philly there. And he's won the free kick for his team.
Oh, Klattenberg.
The chat absolutely desperate to get speed back on the pitch. But I think it's about using him wisely, because he really plays at 100 mile an hour, doesn't he?
He does. It's for his own good. He doesn't seem like he's warm enough.
Somebody donate like 500 pounds to get speed back on the field.
I want Nico Amalana back on.
Goal scorer, mate.
He looked good up there.
Heavy touch there for Theo Baker. He's better than that.
See, and then Harry just kicks it. He's not thinking at all. He's just kicking the ball to get it off of him, to get it off of their side of the field. Where is Philly supposed to be? Is he back row or is he a striker? Because he's literally just running up and down the field at this point.
Castro, though. Castro can slip in. Danny Aaron's here.
Deji not getting into the box too quickly.
Philly, he's got a real injury on him, Philly. He's covering a lot of ground.
He's a fantastic player.
Good interception there from Harry, but it's back with Noah Beck.
Hello. Ooh.
Get the dance move.
Tricky.
I think he might have been offside there, but Harry didn't know that.
Harry makes a recovery. This time he didn't.
I mean, it doesn't matter if he knew he was offside or not. Like, you have to stop that regardless.
This is my first charity match. Lovely ball. Go on, Carl.
Lovely little pass.
Okay, Carl. Okay, Randy. Okay.
Looked like there was a little bit of a to and fro between Carl and Chandler there. Boys will be boys. But Carl Jacobs, surprise package so far.
More substitutions here.
Why is he just walking on the field? You can't just walk. I know that much. You can't just walk on the field, dude. Get your American ass out of here, bro.
Here he comes.
Josh is going to go off for a little bit. Toby is going to come back on. You can see the instructions being delivered by Billy Wingrove there. He's a man who's been there, done that. Very valuable asset for them in the changing room, for sure.
I wonder if they are losing a few minutes to go. Does Billy just sneak himself on?
3-0 is the score. Well, noted, Stephen.
Here he comes. Speed's coming back on.
Speed is back.
Yeah, he's back. I honestly wonder, right? I don't know who made this the rule, but they have substitutions happen during dead balls, and they never stop the clock. And instead, they do the additional time thing that adds on after the 45. That's at least how it works at the pro level, right? I don't really get that. Why don't they just stop the clock? It also counts up instead of down. I've never really understood why that's the thing.
I've seen Sharky here today. He has got...
He's a player.
A gorgeous right foot.
Okay, Chris. Been a little quiet for the last, like, 10 minutes. Randy. Laser. Woo! Philly got an engine on him.
We haven't seen Seach.
He's got to be offside there. Does he know the rules?
He does not know the rules. He's definitely offsides, bro. He's so far offsides.
Well done, Pfeiffer.
He's so far offsides, dude.
Straight away, he's like sort of like Peter Kay in that Foster's advert. Was it Foster's? I forget.
It's not John Smith.
That's the one. Sorry,
we don't condone that sort of. Just get water. Have water.
That's it. Hydrate yourself.
Chris MD against Theo Baker here, but speed is in.
Oh, he's done it though. Oh, keep going. Ooh. Mr. Beast. It's great to see Mr. Beast play.
Honestly, the only people on the field that can dribble are Chris and Toby. At least that are in the front. You know, no one else is. Oh yeah, Manny's still there, but he hasn't gotten the ball in a while.
I'm not sure Speed knows the offside rule because he's really drifting offside a lot.
I'm not sure.
Woo! JME.
JME.
Pass it up. 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 Pass it up.
Available.
Or not. All right.
Toby, can you get it back in the mixer?
I'm surprised. Take on a Chris.
Philly, what are you doing, bro?
I'm not sure where Philly is right now, but I'm pretty sure
Philly
is the whole pitch.
He's been everywhere.
You know, he's trying to go one-on-one in your own box. Does it make sense?
It seems strange when we need a little goal. There we go. I'm bored.
Oh, here comes one.
Oh, speed,
not quite getting in.
Harry literally almost kicked him in
the
nuts.
Speed gets swatted again for being a fraud. Who knows? Who knows?
Chris MD, can he play it back?
Ah.
I mean, Rick Pinero and Philly really running the show back there.
Yeah. Chris with a pass shorter than himself, which is hard to do.
Danny Aarons.
I didn't realize how, like, physical people can be while playing football. Like, and not just, like, in general, but I mean, like, upper body-wise. Because I can see them, like, shoving and stuff. And I'm like, I didn't think that was allowed. What? Oh, no. Harry.
He will not stop. God, look at him go.
Road to Shaw. He's going to get gassed.
Work rate from
speed.
Harry,
he's on side. Did he use his arm?
He used his arm. He used his arm.
Wrong football. Happy though. I think the assistant referee just said he prefers Messi.
He's one of those.
17. I'm hearing 17.
17 years old.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
No substitution.
His big star's coming back up.
Ain't no way Speed is only 17 years old, dude. That dude's gotta be at least 18. To do all the BS that he does, bro. 17.
It's a like for like change.
Big Star plays when he wants.
Okay. Back underway here. We've got about 7 minutes left of the first half. It's 3-3. We've been spoiled in this first half for entertainment. A lot of the goals coming early, and I think then we saw a bit of tiredness kick in, and it's just kind of
there. He is got it. Keep it in.
Oh,
nope.
Unlucky. Sort of falls onto the bins there. A lot has changed since this, you know, the last game. We've now got TikTokers, we've got fathers, professional boxers, and it's made for a better game. I'll say it.
It really has. It's been fantastic.
Okay, Manny. Okay, Manny.
Outside, I think he's just been played on there by Tyson.
Oh, lovely. Lovely outside of the foot.
I'm not sure Philly can keep up this sort of energy. Because, maybe he's a very, very fit lad, but he has been running everywhere for the All-Stars.
He's had to.
Bro, why is he pulling his shorts like that? Big figure Gibber.
Yeah.
He can do a job there.
I think so. He's got a fantastic engine on him.
He really does. I mean, obviously, we know how fit he is in the boxing ring, and he's helping him in football.
He'll transfer to football.
JJ trying to get in trouble there. He does get past Noah Beck, which he'll be very happy about. Probably could have got a free kick there if he'd gone down.
Harry Pinero starting a counter, taking too much time on the ball there.
He compares his play.
They're all yelling speed. Yeah. They're all just yelling speed.
Not Graeme Souness.
Okay.
Down the right for the side men.
Ah.
Could just anticipate that ball. I think he might have gotten the end.
Anticipate what? He sent that all the way to the goal. He's only like 10 yards in front of where he could have been anyway.
Here we go. Look at him. Noah rolls him down. Noah Beck in the middle. Oh. Lovely touch there from Noah Beck.
Has he got options? He's got Danny Aarons out on the left, but he doesn't use him. Finds Theo Baker instead. Theo,
feet. Okay, Theo. Okay.
Theo Baker.
Okay.
Don't let him shoot. He'll hurt you.
That was tricky. He had a little finesse on that one.
4-3.
What a strike! You have to say, just shifts it onto that right foot, gets in a shooting position. We'll have another look at it here.
Boom. And bow.
Couldn't get there.
That was nice.
Any marks on Pieface for that one?
I think so, unfortunately. Yeah, they've got to close down quicker. I mean, they've let too many shots in on the goal. Yeah, Pie won't be happy with that.
Do they have substitute goalies, though? I feel like the second half they got to switch the goalies, right?
This is the most goals the Sidemen FC team have conceded in a Sidemen charity match. The only game they lost, of course, they conceded two. And the other two games, 2-1. This is four goals conceded.
You don't know what's going to happen next.
Number 13, Chris
Isaacs, number 2, Will Ennie. Still with the GoPro.
He's going to slot in at left back.
I can't say anything positive whilst he's wearing a GoPro.
Chris MD.
Yeah, play him. Play him.
I reckon they'll score before half time.
Chris MD.
Chris! Why is Chris and Simon? They're both just giving the ball away.
In for a man of the match.
Playing it back to Will.
Combination.
Lovely play. Here comes Will.
Oh, look at that.
Just
rolled.
Come on, Vic.
Football. They've got the lead now. Keep it until 90 minutes.
Speed. Been asked.
Very good. Very good.
He's got pace, he's got energy.
All the training at Power League has finally paid off.
Up against
James. Bro, he jumped and did like a crucifix, bro.
George not found. He's not found his teammate there. Unlucky.
404 is the number. So it's
has nobody told Speed how the offside rule works?
A better joke than our producer.
I know that he doesn't ever like play for real when he plays with his friends or whatever, but
I'll tell you what, Spencer,
there's got to be somebody on his team who could just say, hey, you can't just do that. You can't just run behind them.
Oh, lovely.
Speaking of running the show.
A cult. Go on. Chris, stop running away.
I'll tell you what. He doesn't like
it. Oh, Ethan.
Stop running away from the bigger boys. You've got to take
Hey, okay, Pi.
Here you go, Mr. Beast. Can you control it? Goes for a dummy instead. Manny was ready.
Woo!
Well, he's kept it in.
Oh,
okay, Manny. Give it to Vic. Give it to Vic.
He's got Chris MD next to him. Does he use him?
Oh, you expect him to finish.
Bro, he could have given it to Chris. He still could have given it to Chris.
But I tell you, he did very well to get that into an attacking position.
Yeah, he's done well against Ali there, and Ethan Gibb, who's been left on the floor. Chris MD, though, will
can he see the run of Theo
absolutely
Baker?
Absolutely fuming. He's not been passed through there. Back on the way, though. The All-Stars getting forward. Strong tackle from JJ. He's come through to Theo.
Come on.
Piper's got to get there.
Hey. Dude, the fact that he's sliding like this, like, on the grass with no protection on his knees. Not even socks.
Probably be a little bit of injury time, I imagine, for the amount of substitutions and goals we've seen.
I doubt it.
Okay, Vic.
It's a reckless game, this. Clattenburg just wants to get in.
Chris MD on the ball.
Do they do additional time for this?
He's already got one goal to his name today.
Okay, Vic. I felt like he was actually going to shoot. He wasn't trying to pass it. He was just trying to shoot.
But it will look good. That footage will look good.
Absolutely.
He's taking it off, Chris.
Classic Stevenson.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Well.
Did he get any of the ball there?
Well. He really was just going to put his GoPro down.
Danny Aarons brings a beautiful arrogance to this game. Not afraid of the big stage. Carl Jacobs still on the pitch. He surprised me.
We've got to think about the boys who haven't gone on. Looking, I mean, most of the defence, Bazinga and Harry, have been stalwarts at the back of the side men.
Yeah. Got a fun fact here. George not found.
Okay, so they now do additional time. Okay. I guess that's fair, since they're not pros and it's not really for anything other than charity.
Seven goals, an emphatic first half, and I expect exactly more of the same second half.
Yeah, not just seven goals, but some really good goals in there. Some long ranges. I think, for me, Philly's probably the pick of the bunch.
Absolutely. I mean, Chunks was brilliant. Should we head over to Munyonels? They're on the pitch.
Let's do it. Half time.
Well, thank you, Stephen and Spencer. What first half? Seven goals?
My God, seven goals. That's one goal per hair on Andrew Tate's head. Amazing. I mean, both teams have been, like, really impressive.
Yeah, do you know what? My favourite moment was Vic scoring.
Oh, my God.
I felt connected to him through the eyebrows. Do you know what I mean? That felt like my goal as well.
Right, Munya, I'm off. I need to go to the YouTuber lab, so I'll be back.
Head off. What a game. And also, at one point, I think we had 2.1 million people tuned
back.
Head off. What a game goal as well.
Right, Munya, I'm off. I need to go to the YouTuber lab, so I'll be back.
Head off. What a game. And also, at one point, I think we had 2.1 million people tuned in. That's probably even more now. Raising money for charity. Common Sidemen W. Now, I've got a special guest for you from the self-proclaimed worst team in England. Ben, come on over here. All right, this is my guy, Ben. He's from a team called the Cavaliers. Now, Ben, your team once lost 8-0, then 6-0, then 1-0, who decided he didn't want to play for the team anymore. Can you explain who the Cavaliers are and what happened?
We are Cavaliers FC. We play in the Manchester Football League Division 2, which is Division 13, and we are Specsavers' best worst team. We started the club last year, we thought it would go really well. It went absolutely brilliantly for all the other teams. We were culminating in a 26-0 loss. As match sponsor Specsavers saw it, thought, we want to help those guys out.
been. So,
bottom half. So, what is this?
Be more professional. You can find us on Twitter at Cavaliers.
At a blindfold penalty challenge. And here's how we got on.
All right, but before that, we're about to meet the worst team in England. Okay, the South will play the worst team.
Dude, to be out here and be like, yes, we will let you guys call us the worst team in England. Like, that's so much disrespect.
You're going to put on blindfold. You're going to take a penalty. Three steps back, take the shot. If your team wins, two signed side men T-shirts. And if they lose, two signed Jimmy Willard bottles. Okay, again, not worth anything. Three steps back. Let's get a drum roll. Three steps back.
Let's get a drum roll, please. Whiff. Wow. Oh, wait, no, that's the actual player. Never mind. Still, the context for that is insane. Whiff. There it is.
It all comes down to this.
Go ahead, rob a little kid of his dreams.
Take it away.
That dive. You cheater! They're literally doing this for the kick.
Now, this is a Sidemen dressing room, so there could be more sausage on show than a Norfolk farmer's market, okay? But we're going to take the gamble and go in. Boys, how are we feeling? Just give me a noise to describe how we're feeling. Good? Okay. Now, listen, you are behind on the scoreboard currently. However, okay? I need a Samuel L. Jackson level speech, and I'm going to go to someone with the exact same hairline. JJ, could you just stand up for a second? All right, I'm going to hand the mic to you. You need to get this team to win for the fourth year, third year. Here we go.
Captain. All right, boys. Yeah. We're losing 4-3. That's terrible. Bad. But you know what? When we get back on that pitch, for the second time, we are going to demolish, and we're going to destroy, we are going to beat All Stars FC!
Dude, I don't want to, but I have to.
Joy! We are going to beat All Stars!
He really blanked on any other word and then just went, Beats! All Stars!
FC!
Wow, shivers. Okay, fellas, all the best. We're going to go into the All Stars dressing room very quickly. Where are the All Stars? Where are the All Stars? Where are the All Stars? Oh, fellas, ignore that. Fellas, how are we feeling? Willie, get here. Okay, inspirational speech, you've got 10 seconds.
I just want to thank the teammates for believing in me. I believe in the team. We just need to stay focused and we'll get the result. No, come on! No.
We better get right!
I was fully expecting him to say anything else involving a curse word, and surprisingly he did not, so props to him for that.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Els, back to you.
Why is the audio so bad?
Right, everyone.
Okay.
Who are you supporting?
Lauren! Hey, like I love you, Lauren.
He's shot an incredible goal. And then Pie-faced, he hits the ball so high. I love that. It's beautiful football, really. It's really good.
I think the Sidemen team have been great and really interesting interpretation of the rules. I thought the way Speed plays the offside rule is really interesting and new. Also, Mr. Beast's throw-in technique is also awesome. Fascinating. It's more of a shot put, but I think it's been great. So I'm Team Sidemen.
See, I don't pick teams when it comes to friends. So I like-
this dude was... I feel like he was in the Sidemen Barbershop. I feel like that was the video that he was in, and they messed him up with the hair, bro.
Of all of them equally, but I was hoping Will Lenny would have scored by now. I'm quite disappointed there's been no Will goal, so if he's watching this, I hope he scores. He better.
Yeah, no, I feel like definitely Team Sidemen. However, one thing I've really noticed is Speed is just so high energy, and I just feel like I'd never be able to keep up with that. But no, it's going well. It's going better than expected. And there's been so many more goals than I thought there was going to be by now.
I love you, Lauren.
He has a chest mount on his chest, so yeah, he can't control the ball.
I think the GoPro is probably weighing him down. He's normally light on his feet, so maybe if he gets rid of it, he'll bag.
Football's the winner today.
It really is. Well, thank you, all of you. We're going to come back to Munya now, who I think has an update on the total amount raised so far.
Wow. Okay, now in a few seconds, we are heading back to the match in what is the most intense battle since Rishi Sunak and Liz Truss. I'm still trying to figure out which one was more exciting, to be honest. However, I do have good news. Now, at the start of the stream, we were talking 200,000 raised for charity. I can now announce 488,050. Give yourself a pat on the back if that's possible. And smash that like button, and more importantly, smash that donate button. If we can hit 500,000, I believe anything's possible. Let's hit a milli. Why
this
not?
Might be
a good cause.
This
right
probably
now,
is their peak amount for donations, like more than any of their other charity matches. Bro, they really didn't have anybody stop that dude. Like, nobody. He ran the whole length of the field.
And that's a sublime finish.
And to be fair, for Pie-faced, these shots are hitting his hands.
Philly has three players around.
Like, briefly, but they are, like, hitting his hands. So, like, if he was just a bit stronger in the hands and, like, the direction, he could probably block these.
This is the thing. There's been a lot of counter-attacks. Look at this.
Look how many players they got forward, though. Perhaps that's the reason they were struggling. But this is where the Sidemen get back into things here. Brilliant vision from Sidemen to pick out Vic. Look at the first touch.
What a moment this was.
There
straight
you go.
Into the bottom corner.
Superb work there from Vicstar 1-2-3.
I'm just now realizing the prime hydration running along the bottom of the whole stadium. They are not messing around with these promos. For all them talking about Noah Beck, he really hasn't been able to do anything because he's in the middle of the field and everybody is just running up and taking away any opportunities he could have. I've like literally, other than him dribbling and passing, he hasn't really done anything. Personally, I need to see Noah Beck do something else, at least one time. And I need to see, what's his face? I need to see, like, Rodeshaw. I need to see him, like, either gain a penalty and then score it, or do something stellar in terms of defense, because he hasn't, I don't know. Chris been giving away the ball, man. He needs to at least do one thing to make up for that stuff. And I need to see Speed score once. I think everybody needs to see Speed score at least once. He might not be able to because he can never stay onside, but it would be so good if he could score at least one time. Okay, so they apparently had another person storm the field. I don't know why they felt inclined to do that, but they're not going to show this either because obviously. And wow, this is taking way longer than I thought this would.
So Theo Baker wearing the armband for the second half. I don't think he was wearing it in the first half for the All-Stars, but he's captain. And he's really got to lift his team. I mean,
he's
scored a goal. They're in the lead. How much work have they got to do? Is it just a case of seeing it out now?
He has to.
He scored a goal. They're in the lead.
Why?
And he's really got to lift
Why is he wearing a Yankees hat? Did he take this off the streak? Not a streaker. I don't even know what to call them when they just run on the field.
The first half tailed off a little bit, but Chris and
Lee. Yeah, midfield.
I'll hit that.
off target, but okay.
Twice they've tried that, I think.
Yeah. But hey, Calder Dragon in goal, of course, most of his club appearances this year.
Oh, I need snacks or something.
Nightclub, here he is. He's
who are they? Speed. Oh, Speed. Okay.
Toby's chasing him.
Ah, he got tackled!
No, not today.
Will he need back with the GoPro again?
Yeah.
Yeah, I decided I need the share size king size of this stuff. I need something to help me out. I'm not healthy at all.
For a long day. Here we go again. Lovely. Oh, hello.
He's gonna shoot.
Oh, Theo.
These weren't the go, to be honest. I don't mind it.
I don't know. When you've got Nico Amalana and Speed cruising into the box.
Bro, soccer goals need like a back net. Like, you know how American football has goalposts and they have a net all the way up? I think they need that for soccer as well.
He's dropped off. They let him play the shit.
Oh, a pullback there. That was a foul.
Manny finds Chris ND. Mr. Beast just runs beyond it, but he gets it back for his team.
Well done, Mr. B. Another foul there.
Mark Lambert
Rittenberg has lost his whistle.
Here we go. Castro's done well. Some chunks. Chunks composed. Find Nico. Castro.
Nice play.
Theo might have another shot. Oh, he's gone for the little dink back into Castro, but Cal Freezy clears. It looks like a lot of the starting players in the first half have returned. Freezy's back on. We've got Castro back on.
Mr. Beast with an ambitious ball. There we go. Manny, can he take it away? Come on.
Run here.
He's got Speed chasing him.
Finds his foul. Late from Speed, but advantage is played. Chris MD gets it. Give it back to Toby. He does. Picks it up.
Oh,
he misses it.
Dude, I think I saw Josh in the back foot trying to be like, kind of like, slow it down. For what, dude? Just because you're old? We don't have to slow the game down for you?
Mark Klamberg might have got the tip-off about Speed and he's refereeing accordingly.
He's a young boy.
Well, Mark?
No, definitely not. He thinks it, though. Stop putting gel in your hair, Mark.
I love that one, too, there. From
Speed! Speed, bro!
He's going to keep it in. Looking for the cameras there, I think.
Dude, you're literally... Bro, you're all by yourself. The ball comes to you and you like freeze, let the ball pass you, and then like go in to chase it. Bro, just run to the ball. The pass coming to you. Go meet the ball.
Fantastic energy from him, though.
He's a player that could win you the game or cost you the game for me.
He's got enthusiasm, and I love it.
Harry Pinheiro has been loving life in his first half, that's for sure. Into the second half, he's continuing where he left off.
Unlucky.
Freezy heads it away. Mr. Beast trying to protect the ball here.
He was almost HP like the sorcerer with a wonderful...
Uh-oh, right. Here he goes. Here he goes. Oh. Time tackle. Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah, that left foot weak.
Need to get rid of this, boys.
There you go. Freezy clears. It's not quite the same pace as the first half, but it is still high octane.
Yeah, for sure. Chris ND really trying to get this ball back here.
I'm pretty sure you can't do that. I'm pretty sure you can't just hold your arm out and kick the ball. I'm pretty sure that's not in the rules.
Chris ND plays on, to be fair to him.
God forbid we have play on, Mark. The one time we need it.
Hello.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
What a ball that is from Simon.
It's got to be. Woo! It's got to be Toby.
He's onside.
Play to Manny.
He's going
to
score. Oh,
That's two for my guy. That's two.
He gets his second of the game.
Woo!
Fantastic. Absolutely brilliant composure.
Let's talk about how, once again, the live feed did not capture Simon's kick. His pass, actually, because they were focusing on Chris. He already passed it, and it went past everybody in the perfect spot for Toby to get to it. No camera had it, or at least the main one didn't have it.
Slots it home.
A word to Mini Minter's pass there, though. What vision.
Oh, it was amazing. But credit to Tom Chisel. He skipped past Willoughby like a young Holly Willoughby.
Oh, okay, the camera did have it, at least for replay.
No need to wait for Toby there. He goes past Calder Dragon, and at that point,
gotcha.
But he'd worked so hard to get there.
It's that Mini Minter and Tom Jizzle combination.
It's the second time we've seen it in this game, because he assisted Toby's first goal.
Yeah.
See, if we keep seeing the assist of Simon to Toby, we gotta see it the other way. Toby to Simon.
KSI doing a real defensive job in this second half, dropping deep.
You've got, he's playing centre back now.
Theo Baker.
Got to watch out
outside
for Nico.
The pass to Nico.
Oh,
Nico!
Difficult one to control, to be fair.
I feel like
it's like they get scared of it. I don't get it.
Controlling them.
Well, he's had a man.
Chris MD, there's a long ball.
Literally, Chris, Simon. Chris, Simon, Toby, and Manny are just like traversing the entire length of the field, vertically and horizontally.
What a game we have on our hands here.
The keepers are so quick to get the ball out. You don't see this in the Premier League.
4-4.
Give it to Noah Beck, bro. Let me see him do something.
For a big finale.
Got lots of subs warming up.
Nice little layoff there from Nico de Castro. Gives it to Theo. Theo's got a filly to his left.
Surely.
Castro! Good placement. Good placement. Good placement.
He's got a goal in every game he's played. He's taken off his shirt here. I'm not sure what the vest says, we're seeing the back of it, but it's a well taken finish from Castro.
I mean, he's got a vest on. I wouldn't be showing that off. I don't know what the message is though, so
I'm sure there's something on there, otherwise it's just a very odd move.
Maybe he just looks good in a vest, Spencer.
Look at this link up from the guys in red here. It was Nico to Castro to Theo. Theo returns it to Castro. Don't let Castro get on his left foot.
A brilliant first time finish.
Yeah, nothing Pieface could have done about that one. It's a controlled, finessed finish from the FIFA streamer, Castro. Look at that.
Theo Baker's had to go off. I think the sidemen have requested that.
5-4. What a game we had on our hands here. Theo pulling the strings once again here. But it's not the easiest to finish with two defenders running onto him.
No,
well done, Castro.
He's done very well there. Who's coming on? Danny Aaron's coming back on.
Looks like Ethan might be making way. Short back on the pitch. Bazinga making way. I'm sure we'll see him again in the latter stages. We've gone for a long range again from kickoff. This one is on target. Mikel catches it. Is that strategy hurting them? That's three times they're giving possession away from kickoff.
It's always worth a go. Just to, you know, they're always thinking about titles, these boys. If it goes in, you've got a banger. Here we go. Deji on the ball.
Deji.
Deji.
He is.
Oh wow, Willen, he's been left. Churches will burst it down the left. He's on a hat trick.
Noah Beck clatters in.
Bro, the thing is, I think both Toby and Manny do it a lot. They will like kick it out so far in front of them, whether there's a teammate there or not, because they're so fast that they can kick it out and get back to that ball so quickly.
It's going to be Danny Aaron's, the same substitution we saw in the first half. Interesting fact for you guys, this is now the joint most goals we've seen in a side-event charity game. 9 goals is what we saw in the first one, 7-2, but I think we're going to see more.
Absolutely, we've got to.
Is he yelling at his coach for taking him off?
7 minutes of the second half, 2 goals. What more could you ask for?
SidemenFC.com is where you got to go to donate, guys. We do appreciate all your donations. We're going to make a record amount of money here, I'm sure.
When he says we, he means the charities, not me and Spencer.
No. Mini Minta. Can he turn? Skips past.
Don't shoot that.
On the left foot. Goes for the Rabona.
He went for a Rabona. Why? Why did he do that, man? I'm pretty sure he said he would. And I'm just like, why? That wasn't it. Don't make that face. That wasn't it.
Again, think of the video.
Yeah, but that's one where he's in the tunnel. He says, boy, about that Rabona you did.
By the way, Cal the Dragon's backed it here and gone with a short goal kick to Harry Pinheiro. And it looks like he's worked out, to be fair to them.
Harry Pinheiro, he's been very good in the back.
Chunks, there's a ball on for Nico here, if you can see it. I think he has. Nico's not going to make it.
Bit too... Well recovered. He just teases Nico there, saying, hey, have a bit of that.
Chris MD checks his shoulder here. He's going to get past Deji. There's a ball onto the right back, but he goes to Simon instead. Simon has Manny to his left. Finds him. Manny's got his brother Toby in behind.
Wow. Wow.
In first time. Left footed ball into the box. Goes all the way through, but there's no one there to finish it.
Well, then he's running there. Do not adjust your sets. It's not in slow motion.
Chance here.
Laser beam. Not exactly a laser beam going into the box. I guess laser triple doesn't really have the same ring to it. Noah Beck. Here we go. What can they start? Lovely ball. Chunks. He's going to go long, surely. Nico's making the run.
Plays it to Philly. Those two really love passing the ball between each other.
It's great for the brand, isn't it?
Pinheiro on the ball here. Oh, just held on to it for too long. Castro does well.
Just been a bit too casual.
Ali getting involved there. Anissa Gibb, he's really improved as a footballer.
Here we go.
Will and it.
Will takes it on. What's he...
They're playing it around here. They are comfortable.
They are really trying to move this up the field, bro. They have been trying.
They've instilled his footballing philosophy in this team in a short period of time.
It'll probably help more if people actually ran around the field.
Chunks uses his body well.
You're not gonna just shoulder barge Chunks up the ball, Josh Serka.
It's nice there between the three side men. Brilliant stuff.
Here we go.
The honorary side man.
Not quite.
Bro, Manny had the vision and Chris wasn't on the same wavelength as him.
Over to Chunks. Chunks playing a through ball.
JJ comes out, deals with it. He's doing much better as a centre back. As a marauding centre back.
Oh, he's got a bit of work to do. No, Beck's onside. Got Nico available. He's not going to use him though.
Dude, people are on completely different pages right now, bro. They're trying to pass it up and they just don't know where to go with it. Ooh.
That one. Chris fuming. Philly now can counter instead.
Woo!
Backing up his mate there.
Oh, Klattenberg.
I don't think he's blown his whistle. What's happened there then?
Mark Klattenberg is doing my nutting. Hashtag nut Klattenberg.
I think you should tell him after the game. I want to see you and him face off.
He's not even a face off, mate. I'll just say, you've wound me up, mate.
Here we go. Free kick taken. Chris MD. Minimins are making inroads here from the right.
There we go.
Chris has seen him. He will get there. There's a bob on if he takes it.
Oh, bro, that reach helped him. That reach helped him.
So quite a few saves to make. He's not done a bad job.
Thing is, once they get the ball back, the All-Stars tend to keep it around, just popping it off a little bit.
Yeah. But the side
men. I feel like they just want their stat sheet to say they held the ball for the majority of the game. Like, they've held it on so long.
It could have been a goal. It's a corner, in fact.
No, it's offside, apparently.
No, offside against Nico, was it?
I think so. He recently snuck into KSI versus Swarms. But is he in his prime today? That's wordplay for you, kids.
Laser beam coming off here. Carl Jacobs.
Here comes Carl Jacobs. On. Yes.
JME is going to come off for the sidemen as well. Vicstar is back.
Yes.
The crowd absolutely love that one, and he's already got a goal.
They seem to bring on Vicstar to lift the mood of the crowd. He's a fan favourite.
Sidemen have been behind though, what, three different times I think this game, maybe four times now. They haven't been in the lead once.
Who's in the lead at the end?
He's got the height, this man. He's a big boy. He's going to drop in as centre back.
Will and E up against Noah Beck gone into defensive mid.
It's good today, doesn't it? Super manager. I think I'm, isn't it?
Yeah.
Stadium final.
you think you're going to out tactical icons,
mate? Ooh.
Here comes Chandler.
Chandler, you've got to get rid, mate. You've got Chris MD chasing you here.
Just teasing well MD.
Toby's been big in this game. The only player with two goals today.
Oh, look, that's gorgeous.
Whoop. Touch. Finish.
Bow.
Liquid football there.
You need to donate just for that toe chisel pass there.
Bro. Simon's been going off with assists, but his scoring has not been it today.
SimonFC.com. Four great charities need your help.
I tell you what, that is the Simon way, isn't it? Into Mini Minter. See what he can do.
That Toby pass for the Simon first touch. Top class. Top class.
Absolutely. I think we've got a YouTube All-Stars. They've got... Oh, Will and E's off.
This is a real time for Sidemen to get the goal back with Harry Pinheiro off the pitch.
Oh, my God.
He's playing centre-half right now. It's a fairly inexperienced defence for the All-Stars. I think Sidemen need to strike, and need to strike quick.
Here comes Nico. He's a very good hold-up player.
Big man, a bit like Peter Crouch.
Nico, you got to move.
Here he is. Look at that. All
closure. Right foot. Manny sneaks in. Gorgeous.
Finds Harry.
Give it to Simon. Chris Evans is going to pick it up.
Can you play give it to Simon.
Turn.
Simon, give it back. Yes, sir. Give it to Vic.
That is 3-0 back.
That has been one of the real good matchups of the game, hasn't it? Chris versus Noah.
It has been, to be fair.
More substitutions happening here. Manny's going to go off. Randolph is back.
Randolph, here he goes.
You don't like me? That's established. Keyboard warrior, ugly ass catfish. Get him at this out here, living that lavish life. You should be embarrassed. Yikes.
You should have told Pieface to catch them all.
Speed is back, ladies and gentlemen.
Billy
is the man to make way for me. Two of the best players. Before the All-Stars have gone off now, Pinheiro and Philly both off.
But you know, there's still quite a long time left in this game, at least half an hour. You want them for the last 10, don't you?
JJ trying to take it off Castro here, but
Noah
Beck.
Noah Beck.
Oh, he's on the Jets, he's on the Jets. Woo!
Pie face off his line so quickly there.
Pie. Well in pie.
Bro, can you pick up the ball? That's like three times with this happened. Oh my god!
In this game, another very high kick. He's got snow on it, that ball. Here's Noah Beck. He can have a shot here if he looks up.
Oh,
he's
playing in Deji.
It's Deji.
First time.
It's your moment, Deji.
Not today. He's had some bad luck in these games.
Honestly, at this point,
your
speed is offside. It does not matter. Just let him do whatever. It doesn't matter.
JJ very composed today.
Yeah. This is the
JJ.
Up against
speed. Oh. Not
speed, to be fair.
He goes to ground and he wins it.
Chris MD, come on, Chris. You've got to get your team going here. You've got to get them purring like a little cat.
Randolph, well in.
Yeah. Big star on the ball, Randolph.
This is TK.
Randy!
George not found. Please.
Jacobs on the ball.
Carl Jacobs.
Can you play a quarterback of a pass here? He finds Toby.
I'll tell you what, Carl Jacobs.
Here we go.
He has been the most impressive Yankee.
Okay, Chris.
Chance here. Chris MD. To Mini Minter. Still Chris. Can he get shot off? Big.
Dude, the ball's just staying behind him the whole time.
That was Tyson in the back there.
This game is really end to end.
Speed. They're all just yell speed. Every time the ball moves up, they just yell speed.
That's the law of the brothers. Deji gets into Noah Beck. Nico wants it down the line. Comes to Chunks instead.
He's going
to
shoot.
What do you do from this range?
the way he stopped, bro.
Harry comes through. How many times have we said that today?
Well, we don't speak about the hotel room, thanks, Spence. There he is, Mark Goldridge. Brown shoes, brown tie. A gold medal, though. Maybe later, but it's probably silver.
Well, right now, he's in line four.
Dude, he beat JJ easy.
This is Carl. No one should tell him.
Get the camera back on speed because he doesn't know he hasn't scored yet. He doesn't know. And I can't wait to see his face when he finds out. Oh. Look.
He's taking his shirt off.
This is so dumb.
Seriously, we need to protect Mark, the national treasure. Chris MD is playing bodyguard right now. Chunks is pointing to the linesman's flag. Speed, I hate to break it to you, mate. You probably could have scored that if you just held back a little bit.
It's a very good finish.
Yeah, it's a great finish, to be fair.
If you have speed, you don't need to be offside, mate. Come on, common sense.
After the game, this assistant referee needs to run. The speed is coming for him. He's getting yellow.
Bro, I can't believe, though, that no one has showed him what offsides means. He did that, and then the whole crowd was just like...
running away! Pantomime of a game.
He whips his bum.
I'm telling you,
it's just great to see.
Dude, get away
not only that, they then let him celebrate, and he goes, "Sue," and everybody was with that. It's like, dude, no, he's offside.
He's on. Simon's onside. Is he going to shoot? He's looking to Chris MD. Picks him out.
Shoot. Oh! Read him like a book.
The Dragon, Cal Dragon, has saved his team on that one.
That was Chris's moment.
Don't show a replay, bro. They're still playing. Get it off the replay.
Cal the Dragon cannot be beaten. He's an absolute Targaryen in there.
Bro, at the speed they're playing, you should not do replays like that.
Some of the dragon banana. He's doing very well.
What a goalkeeper. He wants to play for Scunthorpe. I'm being
I think JJ's low-key getting tired. Noah Beck is, like, killing him in the race, in the foot race.
Let's get it away to Chunks.
Shoot it.
Find the pass. Castro out on the left.
Castro, take a touch here. Honestly, a sick from the All-Stars here could be enough. It could be enough.
Noah Beck. Too slow.
Oh, it's still going though. Freezy, good you.
Noah Beck. Bit too casual.
Here we go. Oh, Simon, what a touch that is to Chris MD.
Get those long legs moving.
Surely.
Simon looks for Chris.
Well done from the Chandler Pink, we call it, the way he cleared that.
That was a slow ass slide. He finally got the goal.
No,
you can just tell. Simon is just like, dude, I had to get something. I missed so many. I had to score something.
Now,
He's on for a hat trick.
He has had two hat tricks before in this charity.
I could see him getting a hat trick. He's been very good today.
He made that with this tackle here. It's a great tackle. Beats his man. Hits the shot. Yeah, we're not going to say too much about that one, Cal, because you've been really good for the last few minutes, mate.
Absolutely. George not found was found lacking there, unfortunately. He sent Chris Tyson the wrong way and finishes. But he had to do it himself because you can't rely on Chris MD. Not on this ball.
The All-Stars getting some reinforcements now. Theo Baker getting back on. I think Harry Pinheiro is going to come back on, and they will improve drastically with those changes. I mean, if he was a Targaryen, for that minute, he was the Mad King, old Khal the Dragon, and that one. If you know your Game of Thrones references, he won't have enjoyed that.
There'll be a Game of Moans in his defense now.
I think Chandler's played a total of about 4 minutes left.
But he didn't do too badly. And here comes
Dude, they really have, like...
The back. What a back he has.
This Dude, they've really been just trading goals with each other for the last, like, 50 minutes of this game.
Again, but it is five all.
Like, it's surprisingly even. No. I let that slide, bro. What?
Be surprised if they go and score again, but
just an open ball.
It's the most goals we've ever seen in a sidemen.
He sweeps his top leg over and misses the ball completely and then just kicks it out with the leg that's on the ground.
Not sure that was a legal throw, but we'll allow it for charity. Chris MD gets away from Danny Aaron. Dan Theo Baker. Chris turning on now. I think Simon's beating the offside.
Uh-oh.
Can he
can he make it? Good, Harry Pinheiro.
That's what he
means. He's emphatic at the back. Such a presence.
Really is. I think he says he plays like Paul Pogba. Tell you what, if Paul Pogba played like that, he might still be at Man United.
Here we go.
I always thought the keepers were going to be key in this game, and I think they have been in many ways.
It's been a lot of shoot on sight, and to be fair, I think Cal's are the better performance of the two.
He's had to make more saves, I think, for sure. Yeah.
But Pie Face, he can still save the day. Cheap pun.
Okay, balls forward. Big header there from JJ.
Yeah, that big forehead finally came into play.
Good work there.
What I think needs to happen is get it over to the left wing for the sidemen. Big Star is lurking.
Once again.
He's actually really good at defending.
Forget HP. I think he's.
I mean, for this level, but he's doing really good with defending.
Theo Baker now.
HP stands for high performance.
Oh, it certainly does.
Here we go.
Dang!
You got to get this ball, mate.
The tech from Theo. He's not gonna pass.
Up against Tyson here.
Told you he wasn't gonna pass.
Ethan. Oh, a bit wasteful.
Tyson's actually on the All-Star team. I think he's doing a good defensive job.
No.
Here we go.
Why did he do that? Why did he do that?
Tyson's actually on the
He gets the ball. He sends it left. It's like, and that would have beat him. Why did you then run to the right? Why did you run to the right? If you set the ball left, go with the ball. Otherwise, you just gave it. Oh, my God.
Give it to Chris.
This is your moment.
Give it to Vic.
Danny Aaron's trying to squeeze him off.
There we go. Squeeze him off.
Mini Minter.
Wish someone had squeezed me off.
This game is perfectly poised right now for a big
Give it to Vic.
This guy is absolutely open. What a switch that is for Chris MD.
That's gorgeous. In the middle.
Brando. Cross it. Wow.
You've just got to shoot at this point.
Wow.
Gets his goal for the first time today.
I'm with Gala Dragon. Like, I can't believe they're shooting it like this.
I'll tell you what, if that doesn't put a bolt up Noah Beck's bottom, I don't know what will. He's on the score sheet. He'll be happy with that.
Powell just got to use his hands there on these ones, I think. It's not his forte, they'll clear it. He's clearly good with his hands. We've seen some fantastic post-range saves. Chris MD gets his goal. That is his third in the history of the Sidemen tournaments, if you like.
Have the Sidemen taken the lead now?
This is the first time they have taken the lead.
6-5.
They're getting a lot of joy with these switches from left to right and these first chance shots from the likes of Simon and Chris are causing.
Honestly, bro,
it's been
somebody on Simon FC should just stay all the way back. Just stay all the way back so Speed doesn't get offside anymore, so we can get him a point and the crowd can be satisfied.
Well, they don't need a winner right now. Simon are but still in the lead.
Never rule out Castro.
Castro on the ball, overlap.
They need
to. Oh, Freeze, he's been sent to the shops.
Just go on the bench now, Cal.
Chunks, what are you going to do? Back heel into Castro. There's a ball into the back row.
Speed!
Oh!
I don't know who scored it. Theo Baker! That's
bro, if Speed got a header, that would have been elite. That's a clip for the ages.
He just had to really channel. He's in a Ronaldo there. You know, Christian Ronaldo, as he calls him in his song.
He was, yeah.
Chris MD is really getting going.
Chased
now
by Danny Aarons. Oh, Manny in the middle, surely.
Great through ball. Oh. Pinheiro doesn't get there. Simon does. He's got Manny to his right. Finds him.
Pinheiro. He has been amazing. If this was a team of Pinheiros, the game would be over by now.
They need to have one person for Simon SC stay over there so that Speed is always onside. And then they also have to have one person walk with Randolph so that he's always onside and then they can both get goals.
Chunks on the ball.
That will help him as well.
Chunks looking to pick out a lovely through ball. Definitely some tired legs out there. The crowd usually lifts you a good 10-20%.
Might have been offside, but okay. Okay, Speed. Okay, Speed. Okay.
Good work from KSI.
Okay, never mind.
Chunks with a long range.
Hey! Cameron didn't catch it, but I'll take it.
Second of the game.
Nico Amalana, the poacher. He sneaks in. He's done it before, Spence. And he scores. His second goal of the game. Who would have guessed that at the start of the match?
Running over to the cameras here. Nico absolutely loving life. Chunks once again instrumental in that goal.
The cameraman doing hand signs.
The fact that Speed is just standing over JJ at the time is hilarious. But you can't spill them to Nico. He's a fox in the box.
Absolutely. So foxy. So
wow.
Foxy.
What a game. I think we could be going to penalties.
Is this 7-0?
It's 6-0.
Is it?
Yeah.
Getting ahead of myself.
Three players with two goals now. Nico's on two, and Toby and Simon also have two apiece. Someone's getting a hat trick.
12 goals, guys. You've got to donate for 12 goals. If you don't, I'll call you cheap.
Freezy's been subbed off there. Yeah, me, he's on a right back.
I think Freezy's been subbed off ever since Chunk sent him. That was had to be done.
JJ coming up. Callux is coming back into the action here for JJ.
Maybe it's just me, but
if
they got Speed to be in a different Sidemen video, like, I don't know, in the week leading up to this, I kind of doubt that they did other Sidemen shoots, but if they got Speed to come there early to shoot another video, I think it would be elite level. They could... they can also call him out at any point because he's rich and he can fly whenever he feels like it. But I'm just saying, it would be elite to have him in a side move video.
Zirka, pass and move. Well played.
Mini Minter, little dink in. Pinero misses it. Kalec straight into the action here against Anis and Gibb.
He runs into Gibb. A foolish move.
Theo Baker, he's going to go for one here. He fancies himself. He can go for a run. He's got options. Do not invite
speed.
Him to run. He's looking to pick out a pass for Nico.
Nico was offside anyway, bro. Nico's legs are too long. He just stands there and he looks like he's offside.
They weren't his friends. Chunks, not quite with the touch there.
Oh, Toby bursting away into space on the right. Willingly giving chase, but the GoPro is definitely weighing him down. Cross is coming in from Toby. Takes a deflection. Cow claims it.
A good block there from Willingly.
Claims it like he claims his TikTok revenue.
Oh, enjoy that £2.56.
Did they pass it to speed?
Wow. It's gone. Too much on it.
He doesn't even know what touch is. The ball came right to his feet and he just like let it run by, like touch the ball, let it hit your foot and drop it in front of you.
Top draw. And at the moment, this is a top draw, Spencer.
It really is. So but will it stay a draw? 15 minutes on the clock, more or less. Theo Baker beats Kalec. It's a great ball into the back post. Nico's got a hat trick.
Didn't quite get it under control there.
JME clears it, but it's a lazy pass.
And we've got to remember, Finley is going to, he'll be coming on at some point.
Chunks is an absolute
dang!
Nico wants this hat trick.
Bro, Chunks fully broke down Josh. Josh is such a defender.
Oh, Simon tries it.
Not quite a Stephen tries, was it?
No.
It's Theo Baker. He's got space, but the touch is poor. Gets away with it, though. Kalec can't pounce.
Speed! Speed!
Goes through the legs of Harry, but he gets through his training leg there. And now Josh, look at him go. The dad of the sidemen is saying, kids, watch and learn.
He's the organiser of the sidemen and the organiser of the defence.
Here's
Manny. He makes it look easy.
He's due a goal, this man.
Oh, yeah.
Gives it to his brother, Toby.
I tell you what, Manny, that was...
Destined for greatness. Destined for...
Simon's picked it up.
What? Okay, we're never mind. They lost it now.
Much better in this past 5 minutes. Very good defensively.
Cross it to speed.
He's got a wand of a left foot. I think he wants to switch it to speed. That's what the crowd want. He's got so much time. No one's going near him.
Jamie closing them down.
Nico beaten by Bazinga. Go on, Ethan. Look at yourself, sir.
He's got a lot of space.
Can't get the right side of him, but he's
that boy, he really is.
Dude, that through ball.
He could drop for Manny. Look at
Ethan's pass was crazy. But the fact that Simon got muscled out the way and that didn't get called.
He's back up.
Chunks is unstoppable.
He really is. He's having a great game.
Here we go, Toby. Harry's still down, by the way.
It feels morally wrong to score at this point.
He's asking for help. Simon are playing on. He's up. It's a miracle. He's struggling, though.
I mean, Cal's conceded a few shots today. You're not going to concede to Kalec from there.
Looks like he's going to play on, although he's really not feeling good.
You'd want your team to kick it out.
Speed with a challenge. Nico uses...
How much does this dude... Dude, that's scary. Seeing him run at you is scary. Just look how far this dude slides, though. It's like anywhere he is on the field, it's just like soap. He just slides forever.
He used his body brilliantly. He's got energy to his left.
Carl Jacobs says nay.
Harry Pinero still down, by the way. The ref has finally called a stop to things.
He's in a bad way.
I think he's got to come off, Steve.
The All-Stars are shorter centre-backs already.
This could be a pivotal moment in the game.
Six each.
Philly back on. Where's he been? If you're going to lose Pinero, at least you can bring Philly back on. Noah Beck as well has been off the pitch for a little bit. So two massive additions to the All-Stars team, Philly and Noah Beck. But Pinheiro, I think he'll be finished for the day now. He looks like he's in some discomfort.
I feel like he's just got gassed out over there. I don't really know like what could have hurt him. If anybody should have been hurt, it should have been Simon.
Pinheiro just needs to get off the pitch. Laser beam on for Carl Jacobs as well. Final substitution here, I think, for the Sidemen FC.
Carl Jacobs has been... He's been very good. Big fan of this now.
Laser beam wearing the armband right now.
Speed's down. Has he picked up an injury?
Oh, that slide actually hurt his leg.
Overspeed.
He's got cramp.
Oh, my son loves you, he's probably saying.
He's only played about 20 minutes. He's got cramp.
He has been playing all week, though.
True, I've seen him. He's been playing... 7-a-side, 5-a-side, practicing.
And it almost paid off.
Listen, he adds something to the team. I'm not...
I'll tell you what. A slide can actually hurt when you don't know how to do it. Like, I didn't do it in football, but I did it... I think I was playing kickball with people, and I tried to slide into home plate. Granted, I didn't have any, like, sports gear really on. I just had, like, shorts. And... I didn't really know how to slide, but I knew I like, had to slide if I wanted to be safe. And the burn that gave my hip was so bad. Like, I didn't really know what how to go about it, so I just kind of threw myself onto the ground. I didn't do it right because I definitely dropped onto my hip and just kind of went, like, I just... Bam, and then just like kind of kept going. I like dropped really heavy on my hip, but like, yeah, I could see how it could really hurt because
not having anything said otherwise.
This dude don't know what he's doing.
He almost had it to go. Oh, shots with a touch. Can they finish?
Oh, wow, and that could be the winner.
That could be such a good look. That could be such a good look on his GoPro.
And he just didn't give up on it. He got in there. Chunks again, though, at the heart of the action. His chest control in the box made the opportunity for Will Ennis to pounce.
I mean, Will Ennis. He's ruined it.
Shame. Real shame.
Grow up. But, you know, is he going to add the Sidemen to his list of groups he's destroyed along with EXO and the E-Boys? It looks that way.
It is 7-6, Stephen. Got it again. Two.
Right. Questenberg, where'd you get
that?
You know what I mean? You're a grown man.
See. I reckon we should have a little £1,000 fine for anyone that does the C celebration.
I second that. Sidemen behind again.
They've brought Noah Beck on to shore things up at the back.
Instant impact.
Absolutely.
Noah Beck gets it back to Chunks. Chunks on the ball here.
KSI's looks to be coming on.
Finley takes a heavy touch. Callum gets in there.
Don't be offering it to help him up. Get on with the game, Carl.
Oh, bad area.
Under 10 minutes left now. I like. It's not looking great for Sidemen. The sunset's coming out. That 5 o'clock sunset.
I think he has.
It seems like everybody's pretty tired now. Like YouTube also is probably trying to just secure the win. I don't know. But we do got Manny.
Got Chris MD to his right. He finds him. What can Chris do?
Look at the edge of the box.
Get in the mix, Sir Christopher. It's going to be a corner.
Now's their chance.
Well, this game has been fantastic. We have not been disappointed when it's come to goals, action, moments of magic. I think there could be more to come still. Strength and integrity.
Don't forget the integrity. Here we go.
I feel like if I were going to do a celebration, I would love to do the Sioux, but I feel like I would have to just go with like running in like a camera or something and just being like doing a lot of this, something like that. I don't know.
Chris MD on the corner. It's a good area.
Stopping Chris.
Jeez, man.
But in Chris's own words, he does take better set pieces than most Premier League players.
Yeah. Although they usually beat the first man, Chris.
Here we go. Chris MD with another corner here. It's towards the back.
Oh, that's very good.
KSI. Oh,
I'm about to say, man, that ball looked like it was going so far.
Yeah. What can Chris MD do? Can he drag them back? Chris is from Jersey, a place famous for milk, which explains why he still goes on about the goal he scored in 2017. Oh, Chris, he really wants to be there.
We got one today at least for him.
This is outrageous.
Fair play, it's a good decision, because Danny Aarons is bursting away like a young Roberto Carlos here.
And that was... It's the confidence on the ball.
Look at him, he's covered about 60 yards. Down the line.
This is going to be a desperate last few minutes for the sidemen. George Northbound with a gorgeous bit of skill there.
JJ on the ball.
You've got the flash boots on.
I think they got numbers. Run with the numbers. Run with the numbers. Callis, can you like look athletic for like 5 minutes? Oh.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the commentator's curse in full effect.
His gravity pull is so much stronger than a normal human being.
Just when I talk about Callis looking athletic, the boxer, Big Gib, just eats.
Passing a football to him in the ring.
Just stand back.
It's definitely fall over. Right, chance to come with a throw in here. Finds Philip. You hear them on the mic.
All of a sudden, they turned up the Nats audio. All of a sudden, I'm hearing every word on the field.
Theo, stop it. He's got a family, Theo.
JJ says no.
To be fair, it's not really a nutmeg if you don't come away with the ball after.
Absolutely, it doesn't count.
Okay. Get him, Toby. Get him, Toby. Get the hat trick. I pulled the audio out of my headphones.
Time and time again, Toby. That is the brother Lincoln we dreamed of.
That is actually top draw, by the way. Seriously.
Bro, I couldn't tell because I've never shot that. I've never like seen that angle before. Actually, that's not true. I couldn't really tell because of just the angle of the camera. But I completely thought he was trying to shoot.
We could be going to penalties here. 7 apiece. Look at that. Look at that.
Dude, the way he crossed that.
That's a brilliant finish.
He crossed it with the outside of his foot.
He saw something not many people in the stadium saw in that moment in time.
Bro. He crossed it with the outside of his foot. And then Manny headers it right back across the goalkeeper's face.
Maybe more. I've lost count, to be honest.
God.
Nothing about that. Kalex is making way. Mini Mint is coming back on for the last 5 minutes here. 7-0. More drama coming. Are we going to have a
okay.
win,
I feel like
at this rate,
there will... I'm not looking at the time thing because I don't want to see. I get the feeling... somebody scoring in the last minute. I don't think they go penalties. I think that somebody scores within the last minute.
7-0. Sidemen have continuously been asked questions, been down multiple times, and every time they've found an answer.
It's that spirit. It's that XIX spirit.
This is why I hate this thing, right? They just kind of like a minute and a half off the clock because of the celebration of the goal and then the substitutions. Like, get the thing rolling, man, or at least stop the clock so that we're not losing game time.
Attacking, going forward, offensively.
No.
At the end of the day, we've got an injury here, I think, guys.
Who?
Is that Manny?
Manny's down.
Is it a cramp?
Chunks has gone centre-back. Which sort of suits his playing style, the way he sprays it out.
This is what I mean, dude. Stop the clock, man. Stop the clock.
If it surprised me, I'm going to say Nico.
Nico Malang up front. He's been an absolute handful. And they shouldn't be grabbing him there. I think Danny Aaron's just on the ball. Of course.
There you go.
Carl Jacobs.
It's not bad. Oh, you got to make that. It's a big mistake. He's onside. Simon, looking for Toby. It's a bit heavy on the ball.
Simon! Why?
Stops it.
Think about Anderson Gibbs. He's got. So
oh, make up for it. Make up for it.
Hang on. Oh,
no, I ripped out my headphones. No way. As soon as I say something, he made up for it immediately.
Hang on.
And he hit the crossbar.
He's just been subbed on.
And he hit the crossbar. No!
This is third hat trick, and what a way to seal it!
Bro, Kenny Smith is over. Vince Carter is over. Kenny Smith, let's go home. Let's go home, bro. Let's go home. It's over. It's over.
My God, he has got it. He has got it in.
But Gibb, you had to kick it there. You had to kick it there.
Then we know what Simon can do. His technique is second to none.
Cal the Dragon has still stood on the edge of your box. Get back, Cal.
What a game this has been. Genuinely, 15 goals. Get over to SimonFC.com. Make your donation if you haven't already. You've been spoiled today, guys. Come on.
As I was going to say, Spencer, yeah, play the surprise with the most has been minimum. Oh, ooh, a cheeky comeback. And a slide from Manny.
That's a clean tackle if I've ever seen one. See a few of them in the changing room afterwards, I imagine.
Yeah, shower well, guys. Here comes JJ. Can
just
he
keep
the
ball, boys.
The goal?
Just keep the ball. You've done it. You've come back so many times. You're 8-7 up.
Ethan. He's found, he found Simon. Is he going to shoot? He might as well.
Just shear it around.
Everything he's hit today has been... Oh,
another one. He's gone for another outside the boot pass. This one.
Cala Dragon collects that.
That's not a bad kick, to be fair.
Oh, that's a very good kick.
Good distance on it.
You've got to think outfield would have been the way to go with Cala Dragon.
He can do both. He's a box-to-box midfielder.
This is it.
See, okay, with the way that this is going, it looks like Sidemen win, which is crazy because they have not been in control of this game at all. It's really just been YouTube All-Stars carrying this game. Or, I lost words.
Danny Aarons comes through, though. Josh getting stuck in when it matters.
Dude, they're all so, in so much pain, dude.
There's a lot of tired legs out there.
Chris MD. Mini Minter to his right, he stays onside.
Somehow onside.
Is he going to play it to Chris? I think he is. Oh, he just took a...
What happened there? Simon, what happened?
On the edge, on the box, with a dink.
Oh! At least he got to end the game on a somewhat good note, even though they lost. That's cool.
He's injured over on the other side of the field. Oh, he's chugging it off. A lot of people... struggling with their energy.
Yeah.
And I blame the government for that.
That chance for Simon and Chris there. Simon had too many options. He had too much time.
Wait, why is it still going? Does it not end at 90 minutes?
Get it to Chris in time and then
we didn't do additional time in the first half. Why are we not doing it now? Why are we doing it now? What? Okay.
Only 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Wow. They haven't got long.
Why wasn't there added time in the first half?
I don't think, in the spirit of the game, I think they backed themselves.
Stick it in the mixer.
That's it.
Oh wow. Careful, Cam. You've got to get him up, son. You've got to get him up. It's now or never.
Chunks, quick. Move the ball quickly. You've
got to get it forward, lad.
Got to play it.
Chunks against JJ.
No time for this. No time for this.
Get no time for fancy footwork. He's looking for speed.
Jacobs is going to have that all day.
Imagine
easy.
An equaliser from speed. The place would lift off. Is Pinero back on? It's a miracle recovery. He's alive. Oh, look at that ball into Nico.
Oh, Deji. Ethan is there.
The problem is, the front three, is he's got Deji and speed in it, and I think they're not natural-born goal scorers.
They're not.
When but Nico clearly is.
Nico Malala, he has been absolutely fantastic. But he's going to be on the losing side. Score two goals and lose.
Well, score seven goals and lose their team. It's unheard of. Has it ever happened in football before? I don't know. Theo Baker, bursting through, he's got to be a free kick referee.
Oh!
If only they had Chris MD on their team, but like they did in all the other ones.
They're saying speed, this speed, do the free kick.
The last action. High face is going to be nervous.
Everyone's going forward for this. Get the keeper up. Get Cal the Dragon in the box right now.
Spencer, who's going to be Chunks? He's done it before.
If he's not hurt, I think it's got to be Theo first.
But then Noah Beck. He doesn't want anything to do with it.
Well, I saw a video of Noah Beck kicking the ball against balloons in his garden. He was very accurate.
Lockdown was tough for Lawrence.
It was heavily edited, so... Free kick.
I don't know what they're cheering for. I know it's a free kick, but, like, I don't know what's happening here.
You might as well. There's not going to be another bit of action after this. This will be the final kick of the game. And if it's a goal, it'll take us to penalties, which I think we all want to see.
I love penalties.
I think they should let Cal the Dragon take it, or maybe speed.
A thought has to go out to Theo Baker, who's clearly struggling.
Cal Dragon is so mad. He's literally like, what am I meant to do here, man? I've been doing my best and nobody's defending. They're just giving the ball away.
Well, guys, we're in the 93rd minute now, so this will be the final action. It's been a crazy game. While we wait for Theo to be treated, please do head over to SidemenFC.com to make a donation if you haven't already. Speed's gone through, by the way. It doesn't count. Kurtenberg's not having any of it, but it is the second time he's put the ball in the back of the net as he checks for it.
Bro. Okay, I don't know what this dude is doing, but okay, obviously, something happened with Theo. Why is the clock still running? This is what I don't understand about this sport. Y'all did additional time, but then you had another stoppage of play, and the clock still goes. It makes no sense to me why you do this.
He just looked at feeling.
Is it a goal? He's checking. Is it a goal? Honestly, Speed, do yourself a favor. Just watch one game of football. You'll learn a lot.
I reckon we can get over £1 million in donations here. We must be getting close to it. And if not, I'll look foolish. Do you want that, viewers?
Well, I heard you said you'd make up the difference.
I think I did.
Right, come on, guys. This is it. Who would you have take it? Let us know in the chat. Who would you have take this free kick in this moment? So important. Is it the most important free kick in YouTube football history?
I think it is. It's got to be. And who stood around it? Theo might have it.
Considering the amount of treatment he's just received, you've got to ask questions about his ability to take this.
Deji stood behind the ball.
By the way, Clattenburg's absolutely loved this. He's refereed it in the spirit of the game. So we give a bit of stick to refs sometimes, but let's give him the credit like it's due. Look at those steps.
He's doing a wacky thing.
That is definitely a long 10 yards, and we love it. Right?
Well, I'll tell you what. Based on this game, if you get it on target, you might score.
Why are there like five of them in the wall?
If he spills this, Nico Amalana's going to be there.
Yeah, you've got to get it on.
What is this? Dude, the wall looks huge.
Whatever you do, you have to hit the target. Don't overhit it and risk missing it.
They got Theo kick it?
And then look at the bodies in the box.
No way. Theo's kicking this?
It's another yellow dished out by Chunks. Here we go. This is the moment.
Who gave him that card?
Theo Baker.
They're edging forward.
He's hit it.
Woo! Pie Face finally got one. He finally got one. He finally got one.
The sidemen, Pie Face, will be delighted with that one. Not many goalkeepers get to concede seven and still win.
One of the best games we've seen. Especially, well, definitely on YouTube. An incredible game.
Well, football history, I think, is what you mean.
Sorry.
It's definitely out there.
I misspoke.
Wow. I'm actually speechless, but
me
firstly,
too.
What a game.
I know. To quote a wise man, whoa, we were, that was absolutely spectacular. And I think...
Dude, every time they rejoin to him, now. I never know.
So,
like,
whilst we do,
why, bro? Just
man of the
why?
Match, who are we saying?
Okay, so for me, it's got to be Simon for that final goal.
Yep.
What a goal. Vic,
the curvature was elite.
Vic was really good. Philly, actually, all over the pitch.
Philly was fantastic. Let's intercept some now. See if we can grab... Gonna see if we can grab Toby and Manny. They were a pretty devilsome duo.
Simon. Hello. You can. Do you want to?
Gonna let them do the applause.
A quick word. Oh great. Okay, let's go grab
got
some people. They're all celebrating.
Wait,
though.
You gotta wait for them to do the clap. Do you know what I mean? This is their moment. Just soak it all in. Keep donating. Use this time to donate to charity. If you haven't already, what's wrong with you? Okay, so Speed, bring it in. Okay, now we saw some great strikes. The ones on the pitch. How
this dude's so mad. He is so mad.
My God! So much anger built inside of me, you know? I'm mad, bro. Like, who is that ref? Like, bro, like, are you even, like, a Premier League ref, bro? That's a clear goal. They just hate it, man. I'm very pissed off right now. I can see the passion in your face. But you did get to celebrate in front of the crowd. How did it feel hitting that suit?
Man, it felt like I was a side Ronaldo, you know? It felt like a egg about to open a yolk, then a yolk open a milk, man.
Huh?
It fell out, man.
That's touched me deep.
What?
And, you know, you've been in England for a couple of days now. You've soaked in the culture. Do you know what toad in the hole is?
Pardon?
Toad in the hole.
Toe in hell?
Have you tried any toad in the hole?
What is that?
Okay, we'll speak afterwards. Obviously, Speed commiserations, tears of sadness flooding down his face as we speak. But anyway, great effort. Really fantastic stuff.
We'll see you soon. We'll see you soon. Back to the commentary box.
That was so weird.
Well, we are joined by Ethan and JJ. Please break it down.
The Thomas! Came back!
I love it.
Losing at half-time and we came back.
7-7, 5 minutes left. Winning the game. We're winning the game, man.
Let's talk about Simon's goal, please.
Yeah, incredible. Like, to win that near the dying moments of the game, unbelievable. And
why didn't they get Simon to talk about this? Why them?
Amazing. Like, yeah. This was, without a doubt, the best Simon Charity match ever. Incredible.
It probably was live. If we're just talking about this broadcast, it was not. I'm just going to say that. No disrespect. I'm just stating facts here.
Everyone played so well. It was so competitive. Fair play to everyone. Yeah. Shout out to the fans who are watching, you know, in the stadium and at home as well. And yeah, thank you guys. Amazing.
Have you got a player of the match?
Player of the match? Do you know what? It's got to be Simon. Simon got like, what, five assists, Simon, a goal, two Simon, goals. Bro, he is going to be like 10 out of 10 on the rating. Surely.
I'm a Simon or Vic.
Yeah.
Oh, Vic's finished.
Oh, Vic's finished. First goal. I couldn't believe it, man.
Ridiculous.
Yeah.
Mini Minter, more like Mini Winter. Let's head to the commentary box. No, let's not. We've got Chunks.
Shouldn't it be Winnie Kusendi Winter?
Just
like
gonna slide round onto this side. Chunks, how many goals?
I scored one. I got a couple of assists, I think. You know, I just thank God.
Honestly, stellar performance, man. How did it feel?
I just thank God.
I swear just like, to God. When I looked at the space, I said, you know what? Pie face, no disrespect. Love him. I just don't think he had the capability because I was doing my research. I watched the Simon game recently and he was absolutely horrible. Thank God. When I saw it sinking, I almost cried. Because you know I struggled with soccer.
No disrespect. And then just throws all disrespect. It's the classic way to do that.
That's an emotional moment, man. Let's hug it out. Let's go over to them. No, I was going to...
You just want to crash this?
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Chris. Please talk to me. Amazing game. Your team won. You played fantastic.
Thank you. I mean, I just want to talk about this guy. I don't know how he does it. You watch him and you're like, okay, someone will tackle him now. Someone will tackle him now. Nutmegs, dribbles, little body feints. It's ridiculous.
Oh,
it's
honestly, if you were just...
I hate it.
If you just watch the feet, Ronaldinho. Prime Ronaldinho.
Yes,
am I lying?
No.
Am I lying?
No.
It is like a pro gamer playing FIFA Street 2.
I can't with this dude. He's so funny, man. He's so funny.
You need it to tell the difference.
Exactly.
Oh, pizza agents.
Well, you know what? We're going to transition into the tunnel of triumph. Back to you in the commentary box. You're going to love this joke. If you've just tuned in, this isn't the trailer for Magic Mike 3. It's just Toby.
Yeah.
Okay. First time I've told that joke. Now, you two were like a sort of jogger Benito Jedward, all right?
What? All
right. How do you feel about your performance?
I feel okay, to be honest. It's first time playing since Feb, and just to come in front of 27,000 is something that professional players might not even get to do. So we're blessed to be here, man. And just everyone just enjoyed the occasion, so I'm happy, man.
Mm-hmm. My son was watching.
Your son was watching?
Yes.
He might be still watching now. What do you want to say?
Hello, Malachi. This could be you one day.
Yeah. Hey. Destined for greatness.
Right. Man of the match for both of you.
The man who got three goals and how many assists? I lost count. It's Simon Miller.
Hey.
Wow. And just like that, we ended racism. Okay.
Well done,
that was good. That one was good. That was funny.
Another game like that. That quality. Maybe if we're lucky next year. But we are getting ready for the presentation.
I'm excited for that.
Dang. Wow. They really went to that level. Wow. Honestly, respect for that. They said because of pitch invasions, they're not going to have the ceremony anymore. Wow. See, that just goes to show, man, the people who just think that they're above it or that, like, it's completely fine for them to do certain things doesn't always work out that way, man, because you doing this messes it up for a bunch of other people and then you're hated by everybody. You might not feel a certain type of way, but that if you do, then you're a piece of shit. But, yeah, you can't just do whatever the hell you want, man. That's not how life works.
Sounds like the presentation might not be happening now, guys, because there has been some disruption, which is a real shame.
Which is worrying, because someone might grab me by the ears and pretend that's a trophy. It has happened.
We will update you as soon as we know exactly what's happening here, guys. But of course, we've had some amazing moments today, and they will stay on YouTube after this. This stream will be a video you can watch back for many years to come with
we'll
your
have
grandchildren.
This forever. Yeah, I'm going to show my grandkids this.
So we are going to have a medal ceremony, guys. Good news there. But it's going to have to be in the dressing room.
They're going
to
have a medal in the dressing room. When I do that, I get told off by the police. What's the deal with that, guys? Hey?
Different kind of medal. Yes, so we're going to see, which is a shame because they were getting ready.
Not
stage
had been
set, as you can see on the screen right now.
Dude, they really went through the trouble of setting this whole stage up. And they were like, nope, can't do it anymore. So all your hard work and labor that you just did, out the window.
Well, we are here in the changing room. Both teams are here, but there is only one winner. So let's get Mark in with the trophy.
Hey, that's a nice trophy too. That's a nice looking trophy too. They had different trophies every time. Cause I thought it was kind of just like a repeat thing. Like after they win, like they get the trophy for like a year and then they bring it back and then win it like the next time or so. But they just like have a different trophy apparently.
All right. Can we speed it up, guys? Tipping points on after this. Right. All right, listen up. Now, of course, there can only be one winner, but actually, we're all here for one reason, and that's charity, all right? And I can tell you, as of now, and it may have gone up, the total raise, now, at halftime, it was less than half a mil. I said, could we hit a mil? I said, could we hit a mil? Unfortunately, we did better, okay?
Wow.
The total so far is 1,074,379
That's elite. That is elite.
Ladies and gentlemen, she's been now with the witch. I've been Munya Chihuahua. And even though we're in a dressing room of half-naked men, the most impressive package is just about to hit you now. Okay, this is the highlights from today's Sideman 2022.
Yeah.
See you later.